Oh my god, my options reset. No! Wait, 1600 by 900? Yes. Why is it definitely
what,
not that?
A shitty movie? Who knows?
No, like, oh, whatever. I can just drag the window to the size I want. Sure. Let's make it actually 1600 by 900. That'd be fine. I don't know what it is now. Fucking not correct, though. What we gotta do here, stretch it a little to the right. A little to the left. No, just down a bit, I think. That's so crazy. It's like you can set the resolution, but if you click windowed, it's like whatever. Figure it out yourself, asshole. Oh god, my voice just went like, you know what? No, it's not. Let's just not work.
Function.
Yeah. Hang on, let me
configure yourself.
Oh, I gotta leave. Hang on. I can't.
Sorry guys, we're not having fun tonight. We're out.
I can't do my volume from there. Actually, it could just be my speaker volume. No, it's not. Okay. Also, I had this like a little bit of like a
phlegm.
Not a phlegm, no. Like on my lip, like on the inside, like a little bit of like loose skin or something. It was like driving me nuts. Grabbed it, pulled it. Oh, now we just bleeding everywhere.
Oh,
that's
fun.
Delicious. Oh yeah. It's like just trying to drink tea and it's like, this tastes really metallic. excellent. So are you going TEC?
Oh yeah. It's been too long since I played this game, so I'm going back to what I know.
Loyalist.
Once I reimmerse myself in, maybe I'll play Advent. The only one I never did well with is Vasari.
I'm tempted to go TEC.
What, Rebels?
Rebels, yeah.
Okay. Pirates.
Yeah, I mean, yeah. It's hard to say. There is pretty solid, though. And the Novalith cannon is just,
it's fun.
It's fun, and just being, you know, Captain Economy. Can't argue with that. Oh, do you want to do a bigger game than just the 2v2? I don't know how crazy you're feeling.
Well, who can we bring in?
Who owns this? Oh, nobody. But I mean, like, we could throw in, like, a shitload of AI.
Oh.
Just begin the mega game. Why not?
No, because then it bogs down and we never finish it.
No, what? We finish plenty of games like that. Just do, like,
Oh, really?
Yeah, add, like, another team of two. Oh, fuck it. Just add a bunch. We'll see what happens. We'll just have to play hella defensive early on.
Okay.
Oh, you can't change the map from there?
Nope.
Fair enough. How you doing, Origami? Tastes like death.
That's why you're supposed to drink fresh cans, not the old ones. Alright, hop on into hell.
Highway to yes! Yes!
Oh yeah? Wait till you see the planet count.
88 planets. Oh shit.
We're never gonna finish.
Thank god
we're just gonna go on and on and on and on.
No, because we have 88 exactly. We're fine. 89, we'd be fucked. 88, we're all good.
Out of flak. I guess change the victory conditions. Allied victory is a yes.
Yeah. When this map hits 88 planets, you're gonna see some serious shit.
I just wish we could blow up the planets.
Well, I mean, Novalith is almost there. Might as well. Glass cannon.
I always wondered why we're not allowed to actually, if repeated impacts from a Nova cannon does not actually shatter the planet.
Well, you know what? One of my favorite games all time, favorite 4X games anyway, Masters of Orion 2. You could build a Doomstar and you could actually, hey, planet's gone. Have fun. And then actually an interesting thing to do, just to be a little shit after the fact, mm-hmm. if you get your technology high enough, you can take like the crumbling remains of their planets and sort of fuse it together into a shitty little asteroid. And then you can build a little like orbiting, like, I don't know, refueling base on it.
It's fueled by the corpses of your enemy.
Yeah, literally. Piku, piku. All right, so...
Okay, Arcovas, I'm going to need you to go out and scout for me, because things aren't looking up.
Right? Where's the... Oh, I don't have any Arcovas yet? Wait, whoa, I didn't start with any ship? Oh, there they are. No, it's assembly drones. What the fuck? Did I actually not? Whoa.
That'd be my fault. I turned off quick start.
Oh! I'm not playing as TC! What happened?
Wait, what did
you do? I guess I had to re-choose it. I don't even know who the fuck I am now. I'm just random-ass Advent. Huh. That's annoying.
Oh, but at least you're good with the Advent.
Yeah. Like, if I was Visari, I'd be happy. Advent. Nah, sorry.
Now is the time to restart.
Now's the time. Now's the time to do it. Sorry, man. Because they nerfed Advent drones real hard. So, Advent are... Not saying they're, like, underpowered.
Oh, I'm sorry. What?
Yeah, they nerfed them pretty hard.
No.
Yeah. I know. It used to just be, like, the drone blob. It was like, oh my gosh.
An entire solar system covered in drones.
Yeah, but now they did that, it's like, Advent just aren't as fun to me. I mean... I realized they were really strong before. Obviously, the AoE abilities of the game could shit the bed for it. I haven't seen the new Homefront trailer. I wasn't too interested in the first Homefront, though, because it seemed like it was trying to be pretty edgy.
Yeah, apparently North Korea took over South Korea, Japan, and then invaded the U.S.
Yeah, there you go. Oh, wait, that's the new Homefront?
No, that's the same as the old Homefront.
Oh, okay. I was like, no...
Yeah, the new Homefront picks up where the last Homefront ended up, so you're now at the Homefront curb. It's very, very weird.
Hmm. Alrighty.
Four.
I read you.
Alright. Wait, victory conditions, ally victory. Okay, oh, good. Start.
Excellent.
Yeah, right. We've all been there when
there
it's just
we
like,
go, though.
We win, except I lose. What?
Yeah, I love that. It's like, we win. I won. I'm still in the game.
My empire is in ashes. My people lost and scattered to the astral winds.
Yo.
I'm pretty sure I had a thriving economy and a really good system going on.
Did you always have to build your extractors on your home planet?
No, remember I just told you. I turned off quick start.
Oh, that's what's going on.
But I sped up research.
All right, that's preachy. I like it. See what happens. But yeah, I just need to be in the mood for some sick, nasty strategy games. Just get down and meaty. That's why Europa's been happening. And then
I was gonna say Europa does kind of fit that bill on a grand
scale. I know, but
I want
more.
More.
Yeah, and then I'm following Paradox on Twitter, and they're just going on about like Herbally Blurb. Have you heard of our thing? We got Stellaris. I'm like.
Additional credits.
Yeah. Space sounds kind of cool.
Is it looking promising? So where the hell are you in this world? Oh, you're all the way over there.
Oh, hey. I'm over by Karabuki.
Structure complete.
Well, well.
Yeah.
Well, at least I have Zenya on the top.
Reporting for duty.
Oh, dwarf planet, sure. Got nothing against taking over dwarves.
Oh, yeah, because that's totally going to work from the last time. Helm's Deep. Helm's Deep turned out so well for everyone.
Helm's Deep was all right.
Give the order.
Only a couple problems.
Got a job for me? Reporting for duty.
22 seconds to build ships. All right. Let's go ahead and get the...
So how do I change the camera view again?
Like pan it, you mean?
Shift, no. Oh,
what now?
No. Control, no. Ah, right, the right click. There we go.
Yeah.
Don't like looking straight down at the system.
Oh, don't you? I love it. Would you like to look underneath it?
You need to look up at the ships. This is how it works.
Yeah, planetary upskirts. That's how we roll.
Ooh, we're gonna get banned for that.
No, I don't think so. Planets are several Ladies thousands and gentlemen, of billions please. Years old.
I won't let you down.
That planet's not old enough.
Oh god, it's only a red star. Abort!
Oh man.
Red Star is the youngest one, right?
That's when Borrow just chimes in from the chat. Nerds!
I always call people nerds. I don't give a shit. This kid dating at my work, and why is it you're such a nerd? He's not even, though. He's in the sports, but he just looks like a nerd. So. Alright, where is my. Akan Bottle Cruiser? We must colonize.
The way this map is built, you have to colonize. You can't.
Oh, I love the Akan. It's a great
little.
You can't
rush out of Marza.
Well, you could rush out of Marza if you're fucking insane. The thing is, like, rushing to Marza.
Normally that's what I do, but with 88 planets, it's like, all right, we need to start expanding quickly. What can do that? Oh.
Yeah.
The Khan Battle Cruiser. Yes.
Yeah. It's actually, it's quite tempting to go for the.
The coal?
Yeah, like some offensive thing, because, I mean, the sooner you start leveling them up. But I really like the Akan, because colonize, I like to have colonize on my capital ship. And then I also really like to have, what's it called? The Akan has the Ion Bolt ability, which I really like.
Well, yeah, it can shut down enemies from retreating or take out their shields and their energy reserves.
It doesn't take down shields, I don't think. But it is really nice for just that. Oh, your capital ship's gonna escape. No, thank
you.
Nope. Yeah.
Get back here. Come here.
That's right, yeah.
You started this fight. Usually.
Sometimes. Almost got that bad boy out. Should have built it earlier, but I didn't think about it.
Also, I love how chill the captain of the Akan sounds. Porting in.
Oh, you built one too? Nice.
Yeah. Yes,
the
Commander?
The last bastion of humanity.
Just completely calm. Just, yeah? Oh.
Are you
right.
The Provians?
Huh?
No.
Am I the what?
Provians.
What?
Provians.
I don't think I'd name myself the Provians. That's kind of conceited.
Yeah.
No, I'm Zelfus.
I'm already there.
Scouts, I found a colonizable. Why aren't you jumping? I just told you to jump. Ooh, helium-rich atmosphere, 25% trade income. That's the planet we're going
to. Oh, you lucky bastard.
Let's go.
That's
and they've got
right
crystals.
There.
All the crystals.
Let's queue up that deep core mining. Hell yes.
It's really amazing just how strong that early game picking up the increase to the metal mining.
Yeah, it's like 7%. Well, actually, crystal. I mean, that's really what you want to go for. But that 7% is like nothing. And then it's like, oh, 10 minutes into the game. Hey. Hey, I see you. Sadly, got to increase my logistics capacity. Need crystal. Ain't got no crystal.
Why I'm attacking Aharis.
I found the Eluxi. Oh.
And as soon as
we're actually nowhere near each other, by the way.
Yeah, that's kind of dicks, I know.
It's a problem.
Reporting in.
Well, let's see who I have on. Okay. Good.
Mm-hmm.
I'm sorry. And who's to my left? The Verlin Descendants. That sounds like. Oh, TEC.
Hmm, not bad.
Oh no, they've got Captain Diomedes.
Oh, do they?
Yeah, it's a planet. They actually have.
They actually have Diomedes?
Yes, yeah, so that's their capital.
Oh man, we'll never win. Well, Scouts have found a colonizable planet. Confirm.
What now? Yes, sir.
So, can't take over the asteroid field.
Oh, crap.
Hmm?
Oh, nothing. I just noticed that the back 40 were two javelin frigates and going, oh, why are my ships dying so quickly? There's my answer.
Yeah.
A new colony has been
all ships full ahead.
More crystal is needed. How can I be of service?
Alright, so what's the plan?
Get into laser range and knife them in the gut.
Ahead slow.
Yeah.
Oh, you're talking the overall strategy. Let's work on that.
A sound plan. Planet development
finished. I might try for the crazy strat.
Insufficient metal.
I was just talking like we should play defensive, but... Oh well.
I would be happy to do that as soon as I manage to link up with your group somehow.
Yeah, that's true. Yeah.
I mean, we are TEC. We get the best battle stations on the friggin' game.
Well... We get some pretty good ones.
And we can get two of them.
Hmm, that's true. Coronal mass ejection heading towards an undiscovered world. What?
Corona. Oh, right. Stellar phenomena. That's actually a thing now.
What is that? What does that even mean?
It's blasted particulates out of a sun that have enough mass and velocity to actually escape the pull of the sun. And they're going to collide with a planet somewhere.
Mother of God.
Allied forces are being attacked.
That ain't good.
Remember, emergency shelters are your friend.
Yeah, really.
Before you did just to piss off people who were trying to bomb your planet. Now it's to
That's,
save it.
Yeah, I know. That's really what it was, yeah. Oh well, I need to buy some of the expensive stuff.
Phase jump complete. Scouts have found a colonizable planet.
Captain, we need more Arcovas.
We need more a lot of things, yeah.
Modular architecture research complete.
Alright. Well, I found another set of enemies. So it looks like, actually, people are pretty close together.
Yeah, if I'd known, I would have been a little bit more aggressive in my choices, but I think this is going to be solid.
That's alright. Who are you allied with, actually? Aluxian Dorschnozzles? I don't know. How do we see the team? Oh, managed packs? No. Not sure.
I would imagine that it would be 3 and 4, 5 and 6, 7 and 8, and 9 and 10 would be working together rather than...
Yeah. You can see people are, like, really close together in this.
Yeah, we should be able to get through. I mean, it's just a matter of getting to link up somewhere, probably towards the middle of the map.
Yeah, it's going to be interesting, but not impossible. Faux show.
Oh, that's trollish. Mm-hmm. Okay. Oh, I didn't remember that you had to have high density zoning too before you could go into the Arctic region. I would have thought it was just a hop skip straight to it, but... Oh, no, I can.
No, you can, yeah. You're looking at the advanced...
No, I was clicking on it for a second. I was like, no, you need the... high density zoning, I'm thinking Arctic planet, not a Terran planet.
Yeah.
Allied forces. All right, let's see. How's the fight going over here? Is my ship blown up yet? No, it's winning. Good.
Nice, dude, nice.
Reporting in.
Oh, I need a little more antimatter.
Slow. What now?
Jump too fast.
Where do you need me?
Captain, we have a problem. What? We're going too fast.
Well, that's the problem. Like, when you jump, you deplete your antimatter reserves. So, and then you go to use it, and you're like, oh, well. Whatever.
Well, it's a good thing the con has a higher starting point for it than any of the other ones.
Research complete.
No, wait, the support one that I never use has more.
Who?
It was the newest battlecruiser, like the fifth one that everyone gets.
Oh, yeah.
The one that looks kind of like a cargo ship.
Corsev. Yeah, I've never actually used that one on this one anyway.
Well, I understand it's garbage, but let's see what it can do. A boarding party, a demolition team, salvaging operations, and elite crews.
I mean, all that stuff sounds decent.
A fast support ship that can capture and damage enemy ships and structures. Okay. It's promising so far. Tell me more.
Yeah.
Oh, and I lucked out. Aharis is at the very back of the group. There's no other warp gates that connect to it, so it's behind my base.
Oh, nice.
Do this quickly if you seek the Unity's favor.
Huh. structure. I don't really seek the Unity's favor, I'll be honest with you.
You dare? Yes, I actually dare quite a lot.
Some people really hate me.
Why?
I don't know. They really hate me.
Have you killed someone already?
No. Oh, no. I wish, but...
Game's not even 10 minutes in. Yeah, we're already at war.
Well, I've done some pretty rude dude things. I'll say that much. Scouts
have found a colonizable planet. Drove past the capital with a giant banner trailing behind your capital ship. You guys are dicks!
No, I just took a... like a asteroid right beside them.
I can see how they might be just a little upset with you about that.
Yeah, I'm going to build Turret World.
Oh, welcome to the proper faction for that. What's that? We have two guns? What's that? We have two long-range missile systems? No.
It's pretty good.
Get a gauze weapon on the bottom of it, too? Oh!
Ugh. Freaking crystal, though.
Wait, as soon as I bring this station online and get it really kicking out a lot of crystal, I'll start trading it towards you.
No, like, I just need to get my ice one as well. It just takes time, you know.
Mm-hmm.
50 freaking crystal, please.
Why do you do this to me?
I know.
It's an impending pirate raid.
Who do you want to nuke?
Wait a minute. Hold it. Time out. I just noticed. The planet directly to the southeast of Diomedes is Aurelia.
Oh, really? That's funny.
Yes.
Well, I'm going to put a little bit on this guy. Because I want to watch him weep.
Well, here. Let me add a little bit to his suffering.
Keep spending your money on bounty, fool. I will.
I like how he knows it's from us. Come out of the shadows and face me.
I know, right? I love that.
Who's been telling you who's been paying? Because I'd like to know so I can slit their throats.
It's all Gucci, man.
One more reason.
Looking for something.
Looking for something.
All right. First trade depot up. It begins.
Oh, shit. Did I build my entire army out of Arcovas?
Please tell me you didn't. Oh, no. All right, folks. That's it. You heard it here.
Oh, no. Just one.
Good, right. They're after that guy.
Looking for something.
Alright, we'll go check out that one.
Already there.
Just a little more credits. Lagging?
Lagging!
The hell out of here.
Oh, they're already pissed.
Who?
The guys that I built the Goss platforms by. It's like, how dare you? Structure complete. How dare you build these turrets?
How dare you take an approach humanity's been taking forever?
Yeah.
You take over something you want, then fortify it? Oh, it's like the Germans all over again.
No, not like this.
Alright, so just a Krosov and a Cobalt. This should be easy.
Get some emergency facilities building. Yeah, no, he's a little pissed. Like, I'm not going to be able to kill him with it, but it's just going to, like, annoy the hell out of him. Oh, wow.
All right, Raffle, to be fair, the times we've played this, you two have suffered under extreme pirate raids.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Like, if there was a poster child for dying under pirates, it would be you.
They always get me, I know. It's crazy. It's because, like, normally I deploy them against someone, but then I go to war with that person, and I end up killing them before the pirates get there, so I get the bounty, but it's kind of...
And then directly behind that wave comes the pirates, who will kill everything.
It's not ideal. Alright, we definitely need... there's so many things I need, but it's like, what do I get first? I guess... I really do need more crystal, though, so I suppose we'll head that way first. Let's see what happens.
Always kind of disheartening when you hear allied forces are under attack. Thinking, yeah, I'm trying to get there, really, I am.
Yeah.
Oh no!
I like the fact that
Liberia.
I like the fact that the crystal planet is like pretty, or, like your ice planet, your natural one, is pretty like safe. You know what I mean?
Yeah, because again, there are tactics where if you can cut off a person's crystal supply, they can't tech, and you just eventually surpass them in ships and weapons, let alone trade.
phase jump.
Yeah, I'm actually kind of pissing this guy off. Oh no, don't kill that.
No. No way.
What's up?
Oh, sorry, to the further east of Aurelia is Damocles.
Oh, that's actually funny. The heck, video games.
Scouts have found a colonizable planet.
The Proveans have a mission for you. Are you interested?
Where do you need me?
Okay, apparently the Proveans want me to kill you.
Okay, I can understand that.
So does the Scavoon.
The Scavoon? Are they like space weeds?
I don't know. Anator Scavoon.
Yeah, right. Yeah, Scavoon.
And then the Eluxian Resurgence wants me to attack the Zon Precept.
Who is bringing the loot, Fisk?
That's all going downhill.
Inventory, Tori. That's why I hear in my head every time Lutfisk is mentioned. Alright. I actually need to get some more civic stuff going. Another civic research, the BQ. Oh, actually, whoa. I almost can almost afford that. I'll buy the crystal. Might as well.
Scouts have found a colonizable planet.
Tax income.
I wonder if I can destroy them.
It's okay.
Well, whatever. I'm going to go take over Damocles.
Oh, Space Skaven? That's kind of scary, too, actually.
Where do you need me? Structure complete. How can I be of service? Brace for combat.
One thing you got to love is the fact that your ships have terrible auto-targeting AI. There's like, which guy is most important to attack? The least useful? Yeah, that's the one.
Take out that Arkova, it's the real threat.
No, it's always
Sir, there's a destroyer right
they
there.
They always go for the Garda Flak frigates. Always. And then it's like, hey, do you guys want to shoot the same thing? No. Whoa, plane under siege, what? Spooks. Oh yeah, he's still trying to shoot my shitty asteroid. He has to run away! Fuck you, pal! He's like, oh, I've been shooting this for 20 minutes and freaking turrets.
Oh, that's interesting. He took the Dunav. Or Dunav, sorry.
The Dunav? Wee wee?
Honestly, I would have thought that would have been a Russian name. Get Captain Dunav in here now.
Oh, I could see that, yeah.
How can I be of service? What now?
I gotta colonize that shitty planet, Cam. Yeah, work.
Sir, do you really want it? It's kind of crap. Shut up, it's not your place to
yeah,
question
exactly,
me.
Exactly, right?
Frickin' sir, it's planet. A crappy asteroid. Do it.
Man, those planets in the middle, though.
Yeah, they're looking rather rich for exploitation, actually.
Yeah, those are pretty nice. I might actually have to go for some fleet logistics.
Galay.
Oh, yeah, he only sent his capital ship, though, bro. If he sent anything more, I'd have some trouble. But he didn't think about it.
Yeah, borrowed early on, capital ships can't really take more than a few hits from defense platforms before they start to crumble. Smaller fleets can do more, but again, early rushing, kind of risky. Because your first capital ship is free. Everyone after that is about 5,000 credits.
Yeah, they're actually really expensive. Is it 5,000? Oh my gosh. Yeah, it's like way more than that if you count all the other resources.
Oh, I was just speaking credit-wise, not even minerals or crystal.
Yeah.
Research complete.
How is the cash flow? Not bad. Could be better.
Welcome to the dust planet. I'm trying to think of like what the quickest route to get to you would be, and it's looking like going over and killing Red.
Yeah.
Then his friend, Little Green. And then we can pincer Yellow between us and destroy him.
Yeah, I've pinned in Light Blue. So he's not going anywhere.
Excellent.
So yeah, we do just have to worry about the Yellow and the Dark Green.
planet development finished.
Let's get
structure complete.
Say one of these.
Oh, it's just an asteroid belt, nothing of value. All right, back to the undiscovered world.
Mm-hmm.
Reporting in.
All right. Actually, I need to get my military tech up so I can get LRMs. That would be excellent. Whoa, specializations now? What the heck? Social or industry. Lowers max pop. Lowers culture spread modifier. Increases trade and ship build rate. Man, that's pretty good.
Yeah, I'm going with industrial on my little smaller dinky planets that aren't ever going to even have much in the way of population anyway. So.
Yeah, I'm tempted to even go that for the capital.
Kinda risky, but since it's at the far back of your empire, not as bad as it could be.
I mean, I only lose, like, 3 max pop. So, culture spread modifier is fine. I'm not too concerned, but that trade income modifier, it's pretty cool. That's tough. That is tough. I don't think it's worth the money right now, but...
Ready for orders.
So I have max logistics here. Can I build... Yeah. Whoa. An economic upturn?
Nice!
Is that a good thing or a bad thing?
An economic upturn means, I think, again, it kind of sounds like it's going. We all get bonuses to... production of... Yeah, whoa, look at how much money we're making and how quickly.
Oh, yeah, it did go up. Oh, it seems like just the trade went up, though.
Hey, considering...
Yeah, me too.
Yes.
It's working out.
It's a good day to be the TEC.
Sure is. Can I get any logistics slots? No, I didn't think so.
Insufficient resources. Well, fine, I'll find you some metal somewhere.
Yeah. Have I killed the last guy off yet? Almost. Okay. Let's research LRMs, get that going. Still at Corvette.
Are you ready to make your enemy cry?
Oh yeah, not that thing. What the heck were LRMs?
Middle of the military tree, it'll be on the right.
Oh, I need 2.
Experimental design.
Shit, I didn't realize I need 2 to get LRMs. That's sad.
Well, in defense, they are kind of strong.
They're pretty freaking good.
It's not one of those things you go, man, I can't believe I brought these LRMs.
Yeah. Still sucks. People have missions for me, don't care.
How can I be of service? Ahead slow.
Okay. So... Now we need to get this guy going.
Scouts have found another.
Where to, Commander?
Oh, shit. Notice in the middle of the map, we have not one, but 2 pirate bases.
Oh, really? Oh, yeah. Wow, yes. Okay. That's cool. What's,
Planet development. Gather, my little Arkova. Go! Cannot win!
Yeah. That is not an easy fight.
Jumping in with a fleet to a planet you've never been to, it's sort of like face-checking a bush in a MOBA. You just never know what's going to happen. Scouts have found a colonized... And I lucked out. Just a Cobalt and a Krosov.
I mean, if you actually go for, like, Doom Cannon, like a Space Marine is definitely better than like Doom Guy. But if we're talking about, like, Doom from the frickin' video game, I mean... I don't know. Space Marines are hella OP, though. Especially if they're written by Matt Ward.
Sorry, I had a little bit of acidic bile.
Zulfus just had an aneurysm. If you guys ever want to piss him off, just bring up Matt Ward and Necrons.
No, just bring him up in any sort of glowing term.
Yeah.
Well, actually, no. If you bring him up in a radioactive context. Never mind.
Ultramarines always were my favorite faction.
Insufficient. You poor soul.
Insufficient metal? Damn.
You're not brutal enough.
I know, right? Yeah, I was just thinking.
Yeah, colony level 2.
Well, I don't even know, but like it's I think it's in the first episode of Death Clock. What's it called? Metalocalypse, but you know what I mean. It's like the first episode, so it's not like that good, but it's actually a really good pilot. But like I don't know why, but I always remember just like freaking, what is this, some kind of food libraries? It's just like one of my favorite lines. Food libraries. They just keep saying it. I actually own, season 1, 2. I don't own 3, though, I don't think. Just because 2 is kind of weird. I mean, I've watched them all. I like them. It's just, they might have made a 4th season. I've never seen that, but I just mean I haven't bought 3 because the DVD release of 2 is kind of weird.
Oh?
Yeah. They got... what did they do? I think they got rid of the censorship.
Oh, so it's no longer guitar riffs instead of profanity?
Yeah, and the guitar riffs like made it like amazing. Do you know what I mean? So it's kind of a weird thing. It's like, oh... Oh well. Gotta get our metal extraction going, man.
Research complete.
And they're after the Corsal Armada.
Yeah, this place is dildos. So good. I mean, honestly, Squiskar is amazing, but Murderface has always been my favorite. Sorry. I love that guy.
Where do you need me?
And just like in the freaking like opening when they're like reading the lyrics and like trying to like everything we know about the band, they just like read the opening theme. Just like William Murderface, Murderface, Murderface. I actually too like the movie Doom. I love the movie Doom. Sorry. I really appreciate it. I'd probably give it like a 7 off the top of my head. It's a good movie though.
Prepare for phase jump.
Now, is it Doom?
No.
But it's a good movie.
Rather than Demons from Hell, it's Genetic Tampering.
Which, I mean, honestly...
Interesting twist on it.
But that said, if you look at Doom 3, which it was heavily, like, influenced by... I can't remember if Doom 3 came out before the movie or if it was, like, around the same time. Because I remember they used Doom 3 game CGI in the movie for that one scene. Do you remember when the monster comes running around the corner at him?
Oh yeah,
and yeah, yeah. That like that was weird, but like they do kind of have that in Doom 3. The CGI was good. It was just that one scene was really out of place. I don't know why they did it. But I don't know why anyone does anything. We're all gonna die someday anyway.
That's grim, just slightly.
Black humor is the best humor. I almost made that joke like a little worse than it had to be, but I stopped.
Scouts have found a colonizable planet.
Say again?
I said I almost made that joke worse than it had to be, but I stopped.
Oh, I'm sure there were ways, and we're both thinking like, should we?
No, really? It's one of those things like, you have to, you have to look at things and you have to evaluate yourself as a person, right? The thing is. Like personally for me, I'm totally okay. I don't think people should be offended by things, and I know they are, and I think they're dumb. But you almost suffocate on peanut butter. Sounds like you almost choked on D's nuts. But
let me guess, Herpy said that.
Yeah, Herpy. If it wasn't Herpy, I wouldn't have said it. But that's like it's Herpy's favorite line. He's always choking on nuts.
And his pastime.
Our fleet is under attack.
Yeah. colony ship. Oh no. What will I ever do? Commander. Hey, Rudy. How you doing, man?
Allied forces are being attacked.
Where do you get access to the... There it is. I need one more. I'm going to get that set up here, probably, actually.
Research complete.
Take out that siege frigate.
Yeah.
Also, what the hell are my trade ships do? Oh, they're going to you.
Yeah, they'll trade in between.
Good luck, guys. That's going to be a trip.
It is a bit of a trip, yeah. Think I do this because I really want that now. I can always scuttle it later.
Basic Sidar has been completed.
Nice, dude.
We're underway.
I think it works for your planets too, so if you don't have yours up, just give me a kind of heads up like an enemy fleet is approaching an allied world.
Sounds good.
And I'll kind of chirp up for you.
I don't think I'm not sure if it works.
Where do you need me?
I don't know how Sidar works in that regard.
No, wait a minute.
Research complete.
Oops.
How can I be of service?
Oops, what do you mean, oops?
Yeah, what does oops mean?
I clicked volcanic exploration. Just kidding, I actually clicked on improved arid colonies.
Well, I mean, both those are decent.
Account class, you gotta have to chill there. And this guy's in command, are you serious?
Yeah, right.
How can I be of service? Ahead slow.
Ahead slow.
Isn't that just your default speed?
Yep. Slow as balls, that is the default speed in this game. So, I mean, I don't know about you, but I'm doing pretty decent for economy.
Yeah, mine's roaring
along.
Did
you just crash the metal, you douche?
Maybe.
That's fine. I didn't need it, but... Fuck you, man! I wanted to build things. I haven't sold... metal this whole time, surprisingly. Normally, that's like the first thing I do.
Phase jump complete.
Well, it would probably help to have it, you know?
Research complete.
Save that. Nope. Can't there. Perfect. That'll do. Okay. So...
All hands,
yeah,
prepare for
far
phase
out there,
jump.
Well, I can take
one
some
more.
Structure.
Yeah, let's get another military lab up here.
Logistics capacity costs are reduced. That's excellent.
And a civics lab because we're nice like that.
I'm allergic to peanut butter, Herpy.
I'm sorry. It goes really quiet for a second, and then that.
Yeah.
Planet development finished. Scouts have found a colonizable planet.
Honestly, like, okay. So, do you know the story about the new global emote for Twitch, Zelfus?
Head slow.
No, I do not.
All right. So, essentially, because Twitch is trying to call out and sort of... Anyway, Hearthstone is one of the bigger games on Twitch, right? Not the biggest, but one of the bigger ones. And it's very easy, so anyone can get into, unlike League of Legends and Dota. ? But anyway, so they've got this like contest, which is if you win X number of games in a row in an arena, which is something you sort of get like a semi-random deck, you sort of like build it, but you don't fully build it. Anyway, if you do that, then you get to make a global emote for, I think, a week, or it might be a month, but I feel like it's only a week. Yeah, so it's like this guy's face, because he did it. He did the big contest thing. He won. Good for you. The thing is, though, he freaking looks like, I don't know, I just want to call it Uncle Bieber. I feel like that's what the emote should be. You know what I mean? Like, I have no idea what, like, it's actually supposed to be, but it just should be Uncle Bieber.
shot down.
Your lack of commitment. I know, I didn't do the thing and whatever. And I don't care. And I do it again. Fuck off.
Come down, nerds.
Yeah.
Alright. Put a repair station here. Cover all our bases.
Well, your bases, really. Not covering mine.
Although we'll get there eventually. There's one thing I love about this game is the ability that you can entrench as much as you want.
Oh yeah, things are happening. Ugh, money.
Go ahead.
Whatever.
Deploying.
Oh, no, don't send that ship up there yet. Where'd I put it?
Go ahead.
Don't go there.
You pick him, I'll stick him. Where do you need me?
Okay.
Hold steady, we're going in.
Just gonna kill this last ship here. So how goes your global expansion? I feel bad for the guy I cut off. He's like, well, that's it then. I can't expand.
Where's the fun now?
These tiny amount of turrets.
Research complete.
Oh shit. Wow, I actually have someone attacking my base. Huh.
Base and space.
That was unexpected, to say the least. Kind of annoying.
The hell are my LRMs? Oh, they're just sitting around. Get down here and get with the fleet.
Research complete.
Alright. Do I attack the desert planet or the desert planet? Ho ho, the decisions.
Yeah.
All ordnance accounted for.
My decisions got made for me, sadly. It's called. Gotta turn around now. Oh well.
Oh no. Rafa, look at the mid.
What? Oh wow.
Four.
That's really funny. I'd rather you not kill my civic research station.
For such failure. He's running out.
Game, please.
Call
yeah.
A shot.
Okay, now get LRM, son. See what happens. I didn't really want to have to build LRMs out the butt, but I mean, I'll do it if I have to.
Wait, what was that? Oh no, no! A plasma storm is heading toward Caladaria. I don't know which one of those planets is mine, but
well, hopefully it's not my planet.
Damocles, and is it mine? No. No, it's not mine.
Additional credits required.
That's good, right?
Yeah, but is it one of yours?
See, I got Iduna, Mensrova, Idaios, Orani, Segna. Nope, none of mine. I'm just trying to fight a Marza off in my base.
Structure complete.
What a dick.
All these damn pirates.
Yeah.
Allied forces are being attacked.
Get in there and wreck them.
All ordnance accounted for. These missiles won't fire themselves.
Alright, well, I mean, this guy is gonna lose his Marza if he doesn't retreat. And he never actually killed the research station he came to do, so.
Well, that's good. That works in our favor.
Yeah. Well, it's annoying because I know I'm gonna have to deal with him later, you know what I'm saying? And I really wanted to keep my expansion going, which I actually might just ignore him and do. Because, again, I am going to be able to hold him off with just LRMs. But it kind of sucks. Slows me down a little bit.
My biggest worry is about quickly getting a fleet anywhere on this map.
Yeah. Well, that's what the Vasari are for.
Well, that's kind of why I'm going to double down and make some minefields.
Yeah, that would be a good call.
Won't be able to stop them, but I can slow them down.
Oh, totally.
Structure complete.
Whoa, they had Kodiaks. What am I doing? I'm targeting the Cobalts. No! Redirect.
Structure complete.
Oh no, Kodiaks, please.
Alright, yeah, now he's starting to run. So you get, damn fool? Never attack the man with 1,000 LRMs. Or the ability to build them in the base you're attacking, like a damn idiot. Hey, you know what? Do I jump after this guy and just kill it? Yeah.
Sounds good.
Yes, I do.
That could be interesting.
You've made a little bit of an error, my friend. Oh, shit. Impending pirate raid? I don't have a lot of money, but I'll put on that guy anyway. Prepare for phase
jump. Yeah, if I didn't just build up a whole bunch of stuff for my infrastructure, I'd have
it's one of the things, like, this guy. Putting it on that guy is, like, not too bad for us because, I mean,
less Vasari in the universe.
Like, other people are going to bump him up because he's sort of, like, in the nowhere land, you know? It doesn't really help us, but it doesn't hinder us either, type of deal.
Do this quickly if you seek the enemy's favor.
Shit, there's some
call the shot.
Nasty ships here. Okay.
Our fleet is under attack.
Yes, my fleet is under attack. Oh, you damn fool! Who's gonna lose their capital ship? It's you.
Range locked in.
Go LRMs, abuse the fact that you got 10,000 range and your missiles are stupid. Pew 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 pew.
What do you mean? I'm completely balanced. Pew 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 pew
pew pew. Yeah, balance is happening right now. Oh, 12 HP. Oh no, the next wave. Pew 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 pew. It's like almost. Oh shit! All right, kill everything here.
Burn it to the ground.
You heard the man. Slash and burn.
Mm-hmm.
Where's the target? How can I be of service?
Eh. How many siege ones are there here? Two? As long as I kill the siege ones, that's pretty good.
800 credits. How much increase do you get to your shields? 5%.
Yeah, I haven't even touched military tech, to be honest. I went for defense, and I went for, the standard civilian, sort of. Get the money going.
Thank you for reminding me. Do I have enough? Yes. The Rala's prototype is under construction.
Yeah, me too, buddy! That's how we roll.
This is just ridiculous. I was getting my ass kicked numerically-wise in this fight, and then all of a sudden my four frigates showed up, the LRMs.
Yeah, LRMs are so, so good.
The enemy fleet is just crumbling away to nothing but rent metal and venting atmosphere.
How much does it cost, by the way, to, that squad too?
Two?
Build the station, like, once you build the prototype.
I think it's 2,000 credits base.
Because it's like, I remember, like, it costs a lot to build it, but then the actual station costs more, right? Right?
Oh, okay. Yeah, sorry.
Because I'm thinking, I forget how you ping in this, P. Like, I'm going to build one there.
These missiles won't fire themselves.
Oh, yeah.
And then that sort of shuts off this guy. And then... I mean, ideally, I'm going to try and get them on all the volcanic planets. And I think that cuts them off pretty good. Now, it's going to take a lot of money to get there, but I'm actually... My economy is, like, stupid right now, so... Oh, okay, it's 1,125, in case you were wondering.
Capital ship shields are down.
I'm sure it's pretty lucrative.
Capital ship shields are down... Are you okay?
We're going in.
Yeah, it's fine. Just because of these freaking heavy cruisers. Painful. If I killed the last siege frigate, I mean, I can... colonize that. I haven't researched repair yet, I don't think. Do you have to research that in military? Yeah. Repair platform, yeah, you do. Increases the amount of repairs. Cool, I'll do that. Let's get more economy going, shall we? Always more economy.
These missiles won't fire themselves.
Did you know these missiles will not fire themselves?
Oh, apparently.
They just have a bad attitude.
We can sort that out.
Yeah.
Rusted. Oh, Liberia. Rusted core. Planet health. Shit. Shit. Gravity well. Shit. Structure build. Cush. Ah, who wants to take that planet? I don't.
Don't really have a choice, eh?
Oh, I have one. I'm going to Oleria.
Oh, I'm just going to bypass it altogether, huh?
Yeah.
You think you can just do that?
No, listen. It's not worth colonizing. It only has two asteroid belts. It's already volcanic, so I can't turn it into a population center. Additional credit. East garbage.
What happened to my credits? Where'd they all go?
Into your fleet, probably?
Oh, I see. Because one of my... No, you know when you queue up research, how sometimes it doesn't spend it until it gets to it?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, that's what happened.
Reporting in.
How is my capital ship, by the way? Is she okay? Yeah, she's ahead fine. Slow. She'll be fine. These heavy frigates really do hurt, though. Not the world's biggest fan of that. Beautiful. Beautiful.
Where do you need me?
So how goes your great expansion?
Progressing.
That's good. I like to hear that.
Although I'm thinking that these Terran planets could use some new ownership.
I love just launching the little, like, colonized drop ships down on the planet. Like, it's like these tiny little ships somehow have enough to colonize the whole damn planet.
We'll get there eventually.
Yep.
Oh, apparently I'm going to be punished for my lack of commitment.
Oh, jeez, dude. Should have known.
Reporting in.
I think I can still fight these guys. My capital ship's getting tons of stuff going on. All the XP. Pretty nice. Forces are being
attacked. Wait, we're... Oh! This is a fight. I like it. I'll take it.
What's happening?
Oh, I jumped into that system in the pirate... Or the local militia, what have you.
Oh, yeah. No, I already fought that one off. It's pretty rough. Like, I did the one on my side. It's pretty nasty.
Oh, nothing is more disheartening when explorers find nothing.
Yeah. Our planet is under siege. Our capital ship has been heavily damaged. Heavily damaged? Oh no, he's fine. What are you talking about? Don't fucking scare me like that.
Sir, our ship is a flaming wreck. It scratched the paint.
Yeah, like, it's not that bad. Lack of commitment will not go unpunished. Yeah, alright, I'll get out of here for now, I guess.
A sound plan.
Let's create a new frigate factory on the front line. More logistics slots. There is promise in you yet. Cool. Somebody thinks there's promise in me. Structure complete.
Oh, high praise.
Well, you know. I'm not sure what he found promising. But...
Oh, crap. So, I didn't realize there were Kodiaks in that battle group. Retask.
Where do you need me?
Oh god, herpy, please. Not like this.
Prepare for phase jump. Capital ship shields are down.
Oh ho ho!
Damocles, yes. Eh? Isn't that near you?
That's actually the planet I own.
Oh, really? Nice. What is it?
It's a jump drive relic. Let's find out what that actually means.
Oh shit, that sounds good.
Wait, the Ziphon prospect is engaging one of my planets. What?
No, you just got a scout, I think, or... Oh yeah, no, actually, yeah. Red.
All ships break contact with pirates. We'll come back and deal with this later.
Wait, they're like hurt, though. It feels like they were in a fight, and they're just like, ah, gotta get out of this. Alright.
You pick him, I'll stick him.
Target for metal is crashed. Hmm.
You got it.
Not me this time.
Oh, really?
Yep.
Oh, that is surprising.
Where do you need
All right,
me?
So, artifacts. What does this do? Oh, the time between starphase Run speed away. Is 100%, mass reduction 10%. All ships, all capital ships, all frigates improved.
That's pretty good, man.
Oh my fleets are hauling ass. I love it.
Like, is it all speed or just all jump speed?
Jump speed.
Oh, that's still really good.
Structure complete.
Jump the whole damn planet. Oh, that'd be awesome, bro.
Alright. Oh, come on. Line up for an ion bolt shot on this guy, please. No, I'm not going to be able to catch him, but I can maybe overhaul him at Magion.
All ordnance accounted for.
Well, I know who I'm going to kill first. Hey, Red. Get done. Goofed.
Yeah, they goofed, eh?
Yep. They wanted a war. They're going to get a war.
Oh, man. Who did it sound like?
John Wayne?
Well, it does sound like John Wayne, but, no, it reminded me of one of the point-and-click adventures we played with someone just a terrible fucking voice.
I don't know, we played a lot of those.
Oh yeah, we did. Some would say too many. Some would say not enough.
And others just waiting for more.
All ordnance accounted for. Allied forces are being attacked.
You all right there, Chief?
Yeah, he's just kind of getting in really close to my research facilities.
Yeah, fair enough.
But my fleet's here now.
All ordnance accounted for.
And we're TEC. We managed to build things at a ridiculous rate.
True that.
So the Gauss platforms are under construction. The one there is already kicking ass. I appreciate this.
Is that you, Sean Wayne? Is this me? Oh man, good times.
You pick him, I'll stick him. These missiles won't fire themselves. You got it.
Oh, yeah, you're going to lose this fight. Keep trying, though. It's cute.
Yay for planet development.
No, he's making a break for it. Come on, guys. Chase him down. Rip him.
All hands, prepare for phase jump.
Additional research required.
Interesting.
Our backup is joining the fight. Our fleet is under attack.
Our fleet's not really under attack. I mean, I'm sort of attacking them here.
This volley's got your name on it.
Just remember the old adage. They started it.
Yeah, that's right, man.
Reporting in. Where's the target? Range locked in.
Does anyone want to target the guy in 2 HP? Please.
No, we're good.
Yeah, exactly. That's what was happening there.
Allied forces are being attacked.
How's Magion going?
The enemy's in full retreat. I just wish I had had the energy for an ion bolt.
Fair enough, yeah.
Let's see if we can chase them to Shit Planet, also known as Liberia.
Okay, I'm going to say... Actually, I'm going to go for the Probians. Because they were pissing you and I off.
Here, let's double down.
Yeah. It's one of those things, like, I always forget to explore planets because it costs money and I'm cheap, but
Where do you
it's
need
pretty good.
Oh, but then
so.
You too could be traveling faster through
well,
space.
Well, no, only one person can have that, but...
Nah, but you could find, who knows, better weapons, better production facilities, some new cultural icon.
I know, it's hard to say, right?
Structure complete.
Just get as much douche as you can.
That's all you can really ask for, right?
Phase jump. Wait. He's attacking. Okay.
We're doing AI Mr. Riddles. It's been a while since we've played this game, so easing into it. How you doing, my man?
Pirate raiders are on the loose.
Well, at least the good news is they're going after who we sent them for.
Yeah, that is nice.
Research complete.
I think it's about time we actually start increasing. I'm not gonna worry about military tech right now. I think we're all right. Famous last words and all that, but honestly, I think we'll be okay.
How can I be of service?
AI loves the salty tears of everyone. It's true. Yeah, the AI in this game are not your friend.
These missiles won't fire themselves. Full power to jump drive. You got it.
Do I still got my,
All right, I know I contributed to it, but was that also you who crashed the market for metal?
Nope.
Transmission received.
I could crash it right now, like, at any time. I have so much, like, metal
going
in. Ooh,
a Temple of Harmony. Better wreck it.
Economic
downturn.
Wow, that hurts.
Yeah, it does. Oh.
That's rough.
A Titan factory is required.
That's,
Ruffle.
What's up?
Ruffle. With my jump tech, I started last out of the race to try and get to the system where my enemy was heading to. I beat them there by easily 45 seconds. I thought they'd already arrived and left, or I had misjumped.
Wow. And why are Kodiaks just so beefy?
How can I be of service?
Well, they're meant to be the end-all ship for your assaulting needs.
Yeah. That's true. Man, though, this downturn.
Planet development finished.
It's a good thing we're TEC.
Even so, man. Ugh.
Reporting in.
Slows everything down.
Our backup is joining the fight.
Allied. What? Says allied forces have joined the fight. I'm wondering, does that mean you have a scout ship nearby?
Yeah, possibly.
Where's the target? This ought to shake things up.
Oh no, your trade ships are going through, I think, is what it was.
You pick him, I'll stick.
Yeah.
My poor little trade ships.
Where to, Commander? These missiles won't fire themselves.
Freaking Kodiak.
How can
though.
I be of
Jeez.
Service? Planet development finished. Hold steady. We're going in. Our fleet is under attack.
Yes, I know my fleet is under attack. Things happened. I'm not really sure what I'd do right now. Need more civilian thingies, though. Holy shit, though. The pirate's just flying right past me. Oh, jeez.
Don't shoot them, whatever you
right?
do.
Right? Spooky shit.
Oh, hey, buddy. Where are you going?
A Titan factory is required.
I really do kind of feel for the pilot of the enemy capital ship. It's just like, he's chased me from four systems and I can't get away.
Yeah, I know. Gotta feel bad.
Well, at least he's turned into the fight and he knows he's about to... Yep, there he goes. The flying boomerang in space is... Oh, it's on a collision course.
Don't shoot the pirates.
Planet development finished.
Don't shoot the pirates.
Research complete.
Oh, they're randomly changing course or something, scaring me.
Hold on to your butts.
Yeah, I'm a little worried about that. Anyway. Where's my... No. No.
Planet development finished.
Oh, I see. So I need a lot of civic ones for that. Oh well.
Reporting in. Structure complete.
When is the economic downturn gonna stop? Does it ever?
Well, we did have the huge economic upturn, so when that ended, our resources went back to normal.
Oh, is this normal? Shit. Well, normal's
not...
okay, but... You know, it could be better.
Well, at least we're not hemorrhaging money.
Yeah.
Ready kind of a huge deal.
Yeah, that's true.
Yes, Commander. Call the shot.
Right, that one.
Oh yeah, burst rockets onto my turrets. I'll take that.
Nice, dude. I really need to start upgrading that, actually. Economic downturn just came to the simulator. It's so true.
Oh, who said that?
Herpy. But it's true, yeah.
Where's the kick feature again?
Kenda's not in a good place right now.
Yeah, most of the world's not in a good place right now, economically.
That's true, yeah. True. Actually, I can build that up here, I think. Yep, perfect.
How can I be of service?
Just this Brace one final flak frigate.
Hold steady, we're going in.
We just need a ton of LRMs. Be cool.
These missiles won't fire themselves. Research. Additional credits required.
I know, additional credits, additional everything. It happens.
Phase jump complete. Go ahead. Reporting in.
Well, speaking of which, I should really invest in more of my civilian market.
Where do you need me?
Apparently, I don't know, I feel like these refugees in the middle are, like, super refugees or something. It's like, my capital ship can't even kill, like, a guard frigate by itself or something. Okay, now it is. I think it was just bugged. Not sure why. Can you vent gas in the space? I'm not really sure how that works. There we go, the economy's back. We're banging. We got the cash flow. It's good.
Ready for orders. Transmission received.
Ooh, I clicked outside the window for half a second. The game just shit its pants. It's like, no! And I'm like, I'm sorry. I'm actually sorry. Alright? I didn't mean to.
It's just looking at why you do this to me.
Right? Yeah, it was not happy. Oh, the Empire of Green has grown a lot. Yeah, seriously.
Light green or dark? Oh,
help me, yeah. Cannot manage to kill this one flak frigate. It's driving me nuts.
All ordnance,
also, you and your building broadcast towers. What a guy. What a guy going for influence.
Hey, if we have it, our enemies don't.
Wow.
Bonuses inside friendly gravity wells or under the effect of culture, so...
That's true.
Yeah, I'm going to go for it.
What a guy.
Kodiak. Besides, we all know that the instant the Advent decide to invest in it, we're all going to lose.
Yeah, that's pretty rough times in that.
We've been broadcasting our culture into space for over a century. How long are the... Oh, 5 years. Okay, we're out. Everyone pack up the cameras. We're out of here.
Go ahead. All ordnance.
Don't kick the baby. Oh, you.
Where's the target? Ready for orders.
structure complete. 90 there.
Ruffle, can I borrow some money?
Yeah, how much you need? Seriously, I cannot kill this guy. They're so bugged, dude. They're so bugged. Like, these guys in the middle do not take any damage. Like, my capital ship's like a high level. Just...
Nope. Oh, enemy capital ship. Okay, I'll take this.
How much
fight.
Money do you need, man? I got tons.
Well, no, never mind. It was just because I had a whole bunch of things that came due. Like, at a second, I was getting the research thing.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, so now my economy's just like, oh, you went from being at 500, you're now at 4,000. Yes!
Nicely done.
All ordnance accounted for. Another structure is in the way.
Ha 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 ha. Enemy Marauder class capital ship activates warp inhibitor. I'm not going anywhere. Warp inhibitor or no.
Commitment will not go unpunished.
Our fleet is under it. Yes, I know.
All ordnance accounted for. Ready for orders.
You've crashed the market for metal.
Yeah.
All ordnance accounted for.
Yeah. It's not a hard thing to do at this point.
Planet development finished. Reporting in.
Okay, can this many LRMs kill a single Garda, please?
All ordnance accounted for. Structure complete.
Still, they're not doing a whole lot. Shit. There we go.
How can I be of service?
There we go.
Where do you need me? All ordnance accounted for. Another structure is in the way.
How many do I need? Two?
How can I be
observed? Wait, the enemy's capital has already been denuded of all life? Oh, I think I'll just march in and take that.
Wait, where?
Aberdonia.
Ping? P? P is ping. Oh, yeah. Oh, I guess, Dark Green? Came and messed them up.
That's fine. I'll take an easy one.
That's a bit spooky.
Planet development finished. Structure complete.
Why are you even there anyway? I mean, it worked out, but...
Oh, I was... Excuse me. I was chasing down an enemy capital ship, and it just happened to die in this gravity well.
Oh.
And then this one showed up and wanted to fight, and I figured, all right, well, let's go for two if we can.
All right, well, I found some of the enemy.
Oh, no. An impending pirate raid.
Yeah.
Complete. Go ahead.
Better just put a little bit more to our friends at Yellow.
I'd be fine with that, yeah. Keep them off our backs.
Phase jump complete.
I don't understand.
Gotta get those emergency facilities going.
Pirate raiders are on the loose. Where's the target? Call the shot.
Nice.
Call the shot.
LRM. Sure.
Range locked in.
Ah, that thing.
Where do you need me? We're underway.
Perfect.
Planet development finished. A new colony has been founded.
What's under siege?
I don't know, probably my new planet.
Oh, Lucan? Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, it's the pirates being douches.
No, it's There's just one siege frigate that's about to die, though. It was just like the resistance. I just colonized it ahead of time. I'm gonna kill one of Purple's capital ships in a second, though.
Allied forces are being attacked.
Not sure why they're gonna let me do that, but I'll take it.
Planet development finished. Structure complete.
Going.
You pick him, I'll stick him.
He's dead? Hell yeah.
Structure complete.
There goes another capital ship.
Research complete.
Dark green, just scout ship, yeah. It's fine.
Reporting in.
Again, ship's just shooting everything for no reason. Gotta love it.
Where do you need me? Secure the passengers. You pick them, I'll stick them.
Always kick the baby. Let's get real. What do you benefit from not kicking the baby? Oh man, my freaking income is like so much, but it's not enough because I'm expanding so fast. Do you know what I mean?
Ready for orders.
Hey man, you gotta make that earning.
Yeah, you gotta make that dash.
Where's the target? Our planet is under siege.
Yeah, Lucan's fine actually. Alright, I guess I'll start. Oh shit, those pirates though.
Where do you need me?
Hmm? They're attacking you?
No, they're not attacking me. They're coming past me for someone, but like, it's likely my crew will accidentally shoot them. You know what I mean? So I gotta get everybody out of here. Freaking you and your culture, though, every time. I mean, that's what I used to do, actually. I used to play Advent and just only culture white people. It's pretty cool, but...
Well, it does help us.
Yeah.
Whoa, hold it. Who's attacking what on my stations now? Oh, I didn't know this, but apparently the construction frigates will automatically attack enemy extractors.
The what?
Yeah, they're deconstructing the enemy metal extractor and replacing it with one of mine.
Oh, that's cool. I didn't know that.
Structure complete.
Hey, if it helps speed up the conquest, yes, please.
All hands, prepare for phase jump.
That's pretty cool, actually. I had no idea.
Phase jump complete. Additional credits required.
Yeah, for some reason, the enemy Gardas are hella bugged. Like, they're almost impossible to kill. And I don't know why this is, but it's pretty frustrating. Oh well. Let's go ahead and start.
Wait, are they normal Gardas, or are they ones that the pirates build?
No, they're like the ones that defend the planets, you know what I mean?
Ah.
Yeah. Start researching Kodiaks. These Kodiaks are pretty cool. They take a lot of hits and they don't give a shit. call this shot. And I like that.
Where do you need me?
Call this shot. Let's just head back to here.
Whatever you say. Call this shot. You got it. Where's the target?
What? A cultural explosion. What does that mean?
All hands, prepare for
I don't know. I would think that that means that your culture is running into an apex over everyone else's, but...
Research complete. It says it's a threat report. Threat report. I don't know. Like, I don't have any culture, though. So, like, I'm not using any of the...
Structure complete.
Broadcast towers or any of that shit. That was a little spooky. Not gonna lie.
Our backup is joining the fight.
Sure.
Research complete.
Get my burst rockets going.
More crystal is needed. More crystal is needed. More crystal is needed.
I know, I need more crystal. I got more crystal. Don't worry about that.
The market for metal has yet again crashed. It's becoming the norm.
Yeah. That was me. Gotta be said. I'm actually rich as shit. Like, it's messed up. I can go ahead and play.
If I would stop expanding like a madman, I'd probably be doing better off.
Oh, no, I'm crazy expanding, too. I just happen to be quite rich. Let's go get my coal. This coal is just beautiful. Can I get any more? Nah.
Research complete. Additional credits required.
Kodiaks are expensive, by the way. Guess you're wondering.
Oh yeah, they are.
Oh, nice Titan. Very nice. I didn't even research it, to be honest.
Research complete. Where's the target? How can I be of service?
What a gorgeous vessel.
Let's see it. I should probably research it, I guess.
Research complete.
Yeah. So nice. I do like the Rebel one a little more, but oh well. Fucking idea.
And there again, it's just personal choice.
Oh, for sure. What's your income looking like, by the way?
Ready for the front lines.
Oh, that poor Seeker vessel.
Oh, did you blast one?
Jumped right into the path of the Titan. Just nope.
That's funny.
All right, you were saying?
Yeah, what is your income?
More crystal is needed.
Let's see. Grand total, is it 30?
It's not too bad. Is that with...
Yours is probably around 40?
No. It's only 34.5. But is that like 19% fleet upkeep, or...?
Say again?
Like, what's your fleet upkeep?
Oh, 20.
Yeah, same. So yeah, you're doing pretty good. What's your metal and crystal?
Metal is at 5.5 and 4.0 for crystal.
Oh, okay, so you didn't go refineries then?
I haven't built any yet.
Yeah. That's fair enough. I should probably go for the exploring planet thing.
Research complete.
I've just been too greedy for my own good.
Yeah, no, I'm guilty of that.
You need more crystal. Yes, yes. Wait, Red never took this planet?
Which one?
What an imbecile. The ice planet behind his home base.
Oh, what? Really? That's weird.
Yeah, I'm cleaning up the last of the pirate threat.
It's really weird, though.
Ready for the front lines.
I don't know why they would have...
Maybe they got attacked by both me and Dark Green and just couldn't get to it?
But you didn't attack Red, really.
Well, not off the gate, but he did send something my way and I crushed it.
Weird.
At first, I was kind of like, oh, it's scouting groups, a few Cobalts and LRM, that's nothing. But then he showed up with the capital ship, it's like, that's gonna die.
Yeah, that was weird, huh? Talk is cheap.
Do not fail us in this task.
An economic what?
Downturn. Shit. Oh, that
hurts
so much. Structure complete. Like, that really does hurt. Oh, well.
Call the shot. Give the order.
Oof. How long for the first LRM? Right now. Perfect.
Talk is cheap.
Perfect.
Coming through.
Let's get these guys going there. Let's go ahead and
research complete.
Already got that max.
Structure complete.
I haven't run into the new planets yet. Oceanic, Greenhouse, or Ferris.
Yeah, I think you need to do a new map to see those. Do you know what I mean?
Oh, I thought they would have just been randomly thrown in with the old maps, too.
No, because the maps aren't, like, random.
Oh.
Yeah.
Kind of a bummer.
Well, not really. It means they're kind of balanced.
All ordnance accounted for.
Where's my gauze railgun? There should be. Beautiful. Man, this frickin' economic downturn, though. Why you gotta be like this, game? I just wanted to, like, make tons of money and have a lot of fun. Nope. Not gonna have fun tonight.
Whatever you say. Where's the target? All ordnance accounted for.
Oh, jeez.
Comlink active.
Increase the level of my coal a little bit. That'd be cool.
Pirate raiders are on the loose.
Further planetary upgrades are required.
Yeah.
Transmission received.
Is the downturn over? No, it's still going on. Shit. I hate the fact that it affects your crystal and your... Oh, it doesn't. Oh, I was going to say, it wouldn't make any sense to affect metal and crystal, and it doesn't. So that is good, actually.
You pick him, I'll stick him.
I was almost super upset. Almost.
Sounds good. These missiles won't fire themselves. Sounds good.
All right.
Give the order. Coming through. All ordnance accounted for.
Oh, my Titan factory. We're getting there. Oh, I forgot to use.
Oh, yeah.
I forgot to use his capital ship supply. Fuck. I gotta get next two of those researched. Oh, well.
There's always a catch.
Yeah. Here we go. Shouldn't take too long.
Good day, Commander.
Good day, Commander.
structure complete.
Man, once you get finest hour, though, Cole's just like, I love that Gloss Rail Cannon, though. I always want to take the coal instead of the colonized ship. But it's just, the colonized ship is so good.
Much better.
Yeah, I find starting with a colonized...
Unless it's a small map, in which case I kind of go weird and take the Marza.
Okay, I can understand that, yeah. The heck?
What's up? Raffel?
Yeah, okay, I have no friends in this group, but they just sent me a... an update.
Would you like to join our cult?
No, like, they sent me... Like a product update, like we've patched our game or something, but like I don't own it as far as I know. No, okay, what the heck? That's weird. I've never seen that before. I'm actually like really confused by that. Whatever. What the heck, video games? Goodbye, Market for Metal.
Talk is cheap. Allied forces are being attacked.
Do I get more LRMs? Yeah. I guess so. It's a tough one. Plasma storm heading towards...
Oh, that's one of my planets.
Oh, no.
No, wait, it's not. It's the one I neglected to because I had to turn back and fight red. Oh,
that's good. Bullet dodge, my man. Bullet dodged.
Hey, if it had hit Magmeo, I'd have been in trouble.
Maybe.
A new colony. Back off, man. I'm a scientist.
Yeah, it's pretty good.
Oh, shut your weird alien.
Oh, fire the railgun.
For the home world.
One job. Fire the railgun. Did they change it? It looks like a lot wimpier than it used to. I don't know.
Oh, I know they changed the audio cue so it's not tearing through the speakers.
It used to like...
For the home world.
Oh, now it's just like a little pube. Well, seriously, that's really depressing. I used to love the coal. It was my first capital ship.
Ready for battle.
Oh well. Fire at will. It still does good damage.
Just a little lackluster compared to what it used to be.
Well, the damage is fine. It just doesn't structure complete. Like have this awesome like shot.
Good day,
did you follow a game? I don't think so, no. I don't know, man.
Yes, Commander.
Onward! Into the breach. Colonize all the things. Build all the trade ports. Exploit all the people. Alright, now is the time. I'm, like, rich, I build the Titan, and then I start exploring my planets. Sounds good. And then I build...
Pretty decent strategy.
LRMs. Ah, no, I'll explore first. Alright. Start doing it. And it's not cheap exploring, either.
Nope.
Like, shit. Oh, well.
Good day, Commander.
But you never know, you could strike it rich.
Yeah. Yeah, you might be able to. Why are flak frigates just so damn hard to kill? Like, what is up with this?
I think they're built to just standard, and then, again, the further you upgrade them, the better they get.
Yeah, they could just have a lot of upgrades. Give the order.
Nothing of value has been found.
Aw, nothing of value. Rip.
Nothing of value. Yeah, I'm getting that too.
All hands, prepare for phase jump.
Alright, let's keep exploring. And your home planet starts fully explored, right? Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
That'd be funny if they didn't. Capital ship shields are down, what?
Oh, yeah. Captain, we found a doomsday device. Where is it? It's like a block from your house.
Yeah. Really? Well, shit.
I wonder what that hill was.
That explains the tumor.
Oh, hey, that guy that truly hates you is offering me work and apparently involves killing you.
Oh, really? What a guy.
What a swell guy.
Alright. And before I have nothing on all my planets, I'd be a little mad. So many planets. Oh well. Sometimes that's how it goes. So much wasted money. Dark Green just ran away from me.
Give the order.
No, don't care
about
these. Zodiac's
moving to reinforce the line.
Siege frigate.
I can take them.
That's all I care about.
Come get some. Where do you need me?
I love it when your like capital ship like warps in and is like, I'm not gonna chase any of the enemies. Like all the other ships are like running after it, but capital ship's like, not feeling that.
Planet development finished.
Always pretty funny.
A friendly fleet has arrived. Nothing of value has been found.
God, this is just stupidly powerful, and I love it.
I found something, actually.
Oh? Found something interesting. Tell us more. What is
it? Not like an artifact, though. I found.
A new colony has been found.
Hey, every little bit helps, right?
Nah, sorta.
Is it that bad?
Oh, I don't know. I'm still like fighting the dude. Sorry. Let you know in a second.
Nothing of value has been found.
Whoa! Our culture has neutralized the enemy on Oreliska.
Oh, nice.
Research complete.
You and your culture bombs.
This from you?
Yeah. Yeah, man. Totes my goats.
Development finished.
Are we still in the economic downturn? Oh no, it's up. It's just I'm spending money like a madman. Oh yeah, because I'm exploring all this stuff. Let's see.
Oh shit. Dude, check this out.
Where's that? Okay. Oh, what the fuck?
Yeah, I don't know what that is, but ow.
Well, you can't launch strike craft, I guess.
Huh.
That's useful. You don't really use those anyway.
Oh, wait. A powerful artifact has been found on the planet. What?
Where? I don't know.
Garumna.
Not one of mine. I don't think so, no.
Garumna. Who has that?
Bit of crystal.
Dingus, that is yours.
What?
Yes.
Oh, I've got an ion field generator. Creates a partial barrier to orbital bombardment. Also forces enemies to approach closer to the planet before beginning bombardment. Yeah.
It's pretty useful.
It's okay.
Structure complete. Nothing of value has been found.
Nothing of value has been found. Thanks. Thanks for that game.
Good, I'm glad to be here.
Yeah, you trying to tell me something?
Go ahead.
Whoa, Envoy Cruiser.
Yes, Commander. Deploying.
That's going to have to die.
Comlink.
How dare you try and spread speds.
He's trying to sped through the system.
Yeah.
Get him.
We don't allow the spread of peace and love and harmony.
Give the order.
Not happening.
Clearly the work of a heretic.
Yeah.
Yes, Commander.
I love it when you get
I'm on it.
Armistice on the Akan. It's so troll.
Hey! Everyone!
Stop fighting! Yeah, I know, right? It's just one of those things like, my mom's calling! Gotta go.
Oh no.
It's like, I gotta go back home and heal. I'll be back later.
Intel reports an impending pirate raid.
Oh no. Guess what, dude? Impending pirate raid, yeah. Oh, it's the end of the world as we know it. I feel fine.
The price on our head has increased. Structure complete.
Heck yeah, developmental mandate. Let's do it.
Yeah.
One extra research facility in every star system, if you so choose.
Yeah, I know, right? I was looking at that too. I'm like, that's pretty tempting. Pretty tempting.
Planet development finished.
You need more crystal.
Yeah, that is.
Fine.
That is the killer.
The market for crystal is thriving.
Yeah, damn right.
Structure complete.
Oh, they're after you.
Oh, are they? Oh, shit.
But it's only 32 credits.
Yeah, but, like, they're still gonna nuke one of my fucking places. Because, like, the later the game it gets, the worse the pirate raids are.
Mm-hmm.
Allied forces are being attacked.
I wonder which way they go. Well, that's awkward.
Our fleet is under attack. Research complete.
Pirates? Where are you going? I should probably buy the sidar at this point, actually.
It does help.
It's pretty good, yeah. Yeah, hold off for now.
Planet development finished.
Man, what is up with crystal? Like, I have so much coming in, but...
A magnetic storm is heading towards... Oh, man, that planet just cannot have it.
Yeah, okay, here's the pirate raid. Oh, good God.
What planet, ping it?
Well...
Do you help?
I mean, I do if they... I don't know if they're leaving, though.
Looks like they're leaving.
Right?
There is no further.
They get to the gravity well's exterior.
Oh, okay, yeah, they've just filled all bounty by killing my trade ships. Thanks for that. Please leave now. Please leave, like, right now. don't stay. Spooking
Research
me.
Research complete.
You are no longer welcome here.
Call the shot.
Yep.
Planet development finished. Keep up the good work and we'll stay on friendly terms.
Oh, okay. I'd love to stay on friendly terms.
A sound plan.
That'd be cool. Dun, da, 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 da. I just kept fucking doing that work today. I had taken the Hobbit's Isengard stuck on my head. It's pissing me off, actually. Like, it's not like, oh, you know, it's the worst song in the world. It's just frustrating when you have something stuck in your head like that, and you're just like, huh. Well, I'll just, never get you out, thanks.
A new colony has been founded. More crystal is needed.
Do you understand how much crystal I produce? I produce probably more than half the fucking galaxy does at this point. And constantly, like, oh, we need more of it. Like, why? Like, what are you spending this shit on? You know what I mean?
I suspect a heavy amount of embezzlement going on behind the scenes.
Yeah, I get the feeling, right? Oh, fuck, I just bought metal. I don't even need metal. Whatever. Oh, cool. Fucking Provians. Also, I love how, like, there's actual galactic war going on, and I'm just, like, sitting here, just, like, that's where all the crystal's going. I'm just in my crystal freaking barge, just rolling around in all the money.
Scrooge McDuck in his bank.
Yeah, that's me. Yeah, I'm literally Scrooge McDuck. Oh, my God. Fuck. We're buying too many dank memes. It's all the crystal weed we're producing. That's the problem, dude.
Ready for
gotta report that shit.
Oh, yeah. Oh, man, my Titan finished like 20 minutes ago or something. He's just been sitting there. Whatever.
What a winner.
Yeah, he's pretty cool. Get some of these. Alright, what do I get for him? Scattershot. Are the salvo projectiles dealing damage and lowering armor in a cone in front of the ship? That's pretty cool. Snipe. I like snipe. Does a lot of damage.
Sounds strong.
Yeah, I'm all about that kind of thing. Explosive shot.
Structure complete.
Explodes dealing structure damage and knocking complete. Back nearby enemies.
Planet development
no.
Our fleet is under attack.
Increase, or we could increase. Well, let's get snipe level 1 for sure. And then I think I go for tank, damage, antimatter. That's pretty tough. Already has a good amount of tank. I think I'm just gonna go for damage because that's really all I care about.
We'll see it done.
Oh my God, have you ever had the Rebel Titan?
No, I've only ever played as the Loyalists.
Oh jeez, it's pretty bad.
Good voice actor? Or?
No.
No.
No. Oh hey, an enemy. What the heck? Game, were you gonna tell me my shit was being attacked? They probably did. Probably just wasn't paying attention. That's alright. Somebody's gonna have a bad day if he keeps trying to do that shit, though.
Planet development finished.
Whoa! Okay, that's where all the pirates are. I thought they gave up on me, didn't they?
Structure complete. Wait, what system are they inhabiting?
Demeter? I do not. Or not I do not.
Demeter or Demeter?
Yeah, Demeter. Demeter.
Good day, Commander.
Oh no, get out of that little trade ship. Jump! Do it!
Oh, yeah. Flak burst! Have fun with your frickin' strike craft dying.
All hands, prepare for phase jump.
I should probably go do something about that.
Nothing of value has been found.
But ultimately, I mean, I'm not. I'm not losing that much. It's something I can't rebuild anyway.
Research complete. Our backup is joining the fight.
Sure, get those going.
Space.
Structure complete.
Your orders.
My little. Oh, there he is.
Ready for orders.
Okay, good. They're running. So we should actually try and pull back. I might be able to defend this. I won't lose anything I can't replace. It's just one of those things, like, I might actually be able to defend it.
Why lose something that you don't have to?
Yeah. Because, I mean, they got a lot of stuff, but it's not like end of the world.
Entering phase space.
Can starbases move or no?
No. Once they're deployed, they're static. The other one that can is, I believe, the Vasari.
The Vasari, yeah. And then when you fully upgrade it, it can, like, well, if you upgrade it the one way, it can, like, move in between star systems, can it?
Oh, get out of here.
I think so. There's something weird. No, no. No, it can't, but it can definitely move. Anyway, it's pretty good.
Our backup is joining the fight.
Yeah, I guess we'll get some more tactical capacity here.
Plotting jump coordinates.
Ready for the front lines.
Okay, hello, people. Welcome back.
Our backup is joining the fight.
It'll be fine. These guys are almost here, so yeah, we're good. Send the Kodiaks in.
Coming through.
I made a pretty little flower. I did. Thanks, man. Bob Rossing it up.
I'll stick 'em.
Structure complete. Structure complete. Planet is under siege.
Yes, I know. I know all about our planet.
Our backup is joining the fight.
That'll be fine right like that, I think. Keep him busy, you know. Nice. Baited, fools! We got the frickin' starbase building in the midst of the fight.
Yes,
that's how we do it.
They have no idea.
No, they have no idea.
Planet development finished.
All hands.
Yep.
Prepare
definitely
for
want
phase
that.
Entering phase space.
Structure complete.
All right, time to actually start upgrading my.
More crystal is needed.
Military shit.
Talk is cheap.
Talk is cheap. Range high damage attack. That sounds good. Armor and stuff sounds pretty good too.
Complete. Planet development finished.
Our cannon is
well, hello.
For a target.
I was gonna say don't just snipe anything, but snipe that guy. Oh! It's beautiful. Snipes pretty good.
Call the shot.
Call the shot. I'm trying to call them.
Structure complete.
Oh, someone's got a little present for me apparently en route to Iduna. I don't even know where that is, but I'll take your frickin' word for it.
I got it.
Planet development finished.
I pinged it. Your territory on the left. A little bit back from Demeter.
Structure complete.
Demeter.
Oh, that one. Oh, okay. Oh, yeah, they got a couple things. Not a lot, really, but
Structure complete. Research complete.
Alright, fine. Do the thing. See what happens.
Structure complete.
I mean, I'm like right there, so...
Your orders!
I'll be able to just pop in and wreck a fool.
We'll need be.
What? Oh, that snipe.
Oh no, pirate raid is imminent.
Oh, yeah,
purple, blue, or teal?
Light blue, I think. Still, probably a good bet.
Yeah, we'll keep them away from you.
Yeah, I'm not overly worried about them, actually. But, you know.
Attacking an empire has become more
Stop popular. It with the bally already!
Let's Pirates see. Are no match for my forces anyway.
Yeah.
Really?
It's not what I heard, nerd.
Pirate raiders are on the loose.
Let us agree to disagree, my friend.
Yeah.
Structure complete. Structure complete.
Oh, you're gonna try and take out and conquer the planet that the galaxy hates?
Oh, which one's that?
Oluria? The one that's been completely hit by gravity storm.
Oh, yeah.
Solar
yeah.
flares and
I was
poverty.
Looking at that, I'm like, I feel bad for it. Somebody's gotta walk in there and... Lucan now. Is it? Oh, it is. Holy shit. The enemy are really pissed at me, dude.
You've kind of been ruining their day.
Yeah, I mean, I'd be pissed at me too. To be fair.
More crystal is needed.
A little bit pissed at me.
Ready to pack a punch.
All right, look, these pirates are dead.
Wait, the galaxy is what?
What?
An economic downturn? No.
Oh, of course.
Don't have to tell us twice.
Oh, they're fighting two of my planets at the same time. That's ballsy. Stupid, but ballsy.
Talk is cheap.
And I appreciate that.
Reporting in.
So.
Structure complete. Structure complete.
More crystal is weeded. Oh, you.
Structure complete.
Alright. I don't know about his game plan here. He's gonna have a bad day. We'll see what happens, though.
Structure complete.
Was I building? No.
Research complete.
Plotting jump coordinates.
Oh yeah.
Structure complete.
Let damn fool. The thing is, like, Gauss cannons actually are, like, kind of overpowered. I think, honestly.
What,
like
the like, standard defensive system?
Yeah.
Or?
Because, like, I mean, they're, like, I don't know. It's just one of those things, like, you can upgrade them so much compared to the other defenses. Especially now that you can get, like, the burst missiles on them. You can get the snipe on them. Like, they're pretty disgusting. My opinion. But.
Hold steady. We're going in.
Yeah, we are going in, boys.
Research complete. Secure the passengers.
Yeah, oh, they're just running away? Oh, this guy hasn't run yet. Oh, somebody's...
Gonna have a bad
crazy.
Day.
Yeah. What are you doing?
Your orders.
Didn't you get the memo about the snipe? It does stupid amounts of damage. Like, literally way too much damage to be legal. It's actually disgusting. You should get out of here. Oh well.
Structure complete. Structure complete. Allied forces are being attacked.
Oh, start running, fool! The snipe's coming! Did you not hear it?
Structure complete.
Oh, I didn't hear it. I didn't hear the snipe coming. Oh god. Where is it? Where's that little hushed? Whoa! There it is! Oh god! Yeah, this thing's pretty OP. I like it.
Ready to pack a punch.
Alright. Take him out. Do they still have the stuff here? Oh, they're still actually trying to fight this. Huh. Alright. I'll just kill your capital ship then. And, can you kill all your stuff? Whatever. Do what you gotta do, I guess.
Structure complete.
Jeez, just the amount of money I've been spending buying crystal.
Yeah, no, I feel you, dude.
Oh, the market for crystals booming. No kidding.
Oh, I should sell that now. I wish I could get away with that.
A sound plan.
Sniper, no sniping. Yeah.
Right, good luck with that one, kids.
Entering phase space.
Plotting jump coordinates.
Planet development finished.
Good. Planet development, that's nice. Purple's starting to do the culture thing.
Backup is joining the fight.
Good luck.
Yeah. Bunch of jerks. That'll do.
Your orders. Our cannon is itching for
hey, everybody.
Structure complete.
Just snipe that, and I got turned first.
Ready for battle. Yes, commander.
And it's dead. Yep. Oh, now everyone's like, shit, Bail.
Structure complete.
You fucked up.
There are degrees to which you have fucked up. This is one of the more severe.
The game won't let me, like, shift-click build my turrets anymore. It's like, you have too many. Calm down. I'm like, no, I need more. I don't think you understand. I have to defend all the things. What?
Enemy Kodiak from an insurgent cell tried to attack my main fleet. I just had 8 Kodiaks turn and shoot it to death.
Nice. So have you increased your upkeep yet to the next level?
No real need. I'm bashing every fleet I've fought because my Titan is...
Yeah, Titans are really, really, really strong. Especially when you get good upgrades, like... I didn't even come close to maxing the military tree, but... You just don't need it.
Structure complete.
Titans are good.
Research complete.
All ships 15% turn increase. Oh, I should have got that earlier. It's pretty good.
Especially when you have only a forward firing arc.
Yeah.
More crystal is needed.
The Titans are so bad for that, yeah. What is up with crystal, though? Like, I'm getting... Like, I don't think you understand how much crystal I'm producing. And I just...
What is it? What is the income that you're getting from it?
Crystal?
Yeah.
9.1.
Holy crap, you have 3 more than I do.
I told you, Jim. I'm getting so much freaking crystal. And it's just not enough somehow. I'm still constantly out. I got 15.6 metal as well. Just...
Research complete.
Not like this, man. Or are we in an economic downturn right now? No, I feel like that's over. You probably don't want to know my credits, sir. I'll tell you that much.
I don't know. Probably somewhere stupid like 80?
No, fuck. Man, 80 credits would be pretty OP, actually.
Why? What are you at?
50 right now. But that's because I just lowered my civilian herpadoip. Reminds me, actually. That one I need. That one I need.
Our planet is under siege.
Yeah, we'll get the sidar finally.
Research complete.
How can I be of service?
Give the order.
Oh, Canrak assailants. No, pal. Not playing that kind of ball.
Really, rather you not.
Yeah. Oh shit!
Mm-hmm.
Oh, when it said my planet was under siege, I didn't realize it meant like.
Structure complete.
Enemy snuck past with stuff. That's annoying.
Structure complete.
Yeah, there's no way to save that, so I'll just build another thing to colonize it with. That'll be fine.
Structure complete.
Yeah, it's pretty dead. Oh, actually. Well, they might be running away.
Structure complete.
Let's get emergency facilities going. Bide some time here. Oh yeah, no, they're running away from the turret arcs. As I'm building them. Unfortunately for them, I mean, I've got crazy turrets, so. Okay, so I finally forced this off.
All hands, prepare for phase jump.
Research complete. Structure complete.
Yeah, those missile batteries, though.
Further planet upgrades are required.
I'll take it under consideration. I was gonna say, I always wish there was more of a story, like a driving single-player campaign or something for this game.
Yeah, that's one thing, actually. Galactic Civilizations did pretty good. I was surprised.
Structure
had a pretty
complete.
Good story to it. Are they seriously, like, doing this right now? Like, yellow. No, I don't want to do that, thanks.
More crystal
like,
is needed.
Yellow, if you're trying to piss me off, congratulations, my friend.
Structure complete.
War has begun. Where is yellow? On the map. Oh, yeah, that guy. Well, I can understand why he's mad at me.
Research complete.
All right.
Research complete.
You are kind of kicking him out of his own home.
Yeah.
Our planet is under siege.
I'd be slightly aggrieved with you.
Structure complete.
Yeah. That's fair.
How can I be of service? Where do you need
Hey, like, okay, my capital ship is so bugged. Like, it comes
a partisan's heading... A partisan's heading towards Hilaria. What the hell's that?
I don't know, but like my capital ship is so bugged. It like spawns in the gravity well and just sits in the back. It's like I'm not gonna do anything even though like you're fighting. You're like,
where's the target?
Okay. Like it'd be cool if you did, but anyway.
Structure complete. Structure complete.
I don't think that's one of mine.
Where?
Oh no, Hilaria's here.
Okay, nice.
Complete.
Let's get some more.
Planet development finished.
Yeah, I'm not gonna go for those. So get tank.
Research complete.
Any matter.
Structure complete.
Okay.
We'll
Let's go pay
done.
Yellow a visit, shall we?
Allied forces are being attacked.
And the systems wept.
Like, I could have been friends, you know, with this guy. I was down with that.
Structure complete.
Tolerance, yeah. Just shut that
list. Additional research required.
Oh well.
Structure complete. Structure complete.
Rebels, huh? Alright, let's have a fight then.
Oh,
except I brought a Titan, so.
That's how you do it, man.
Well, they went from having full shields to just about. Yep, there they go. They're gone.
Nice.
Structure complete. Structure complete.
And now the hull begins to bleed.
Planet development finished.
Oh, here, you know, we should just.
Give the order. Go ahead, TACCOM.
Yeah, capital ship, do you want to, like, attack ever? What the fuck? It seriously, like, if I'm not constantly telling it to do something, it just doesn't attack. Wow, I guess it got turned off auto attack or something. That is so random. I didn't know that could happen. Huh. Alright.
Structure complete.
Oh, okay.
ComSat has detected inbound hostiles.
Inbound hostiles to Mjolnir. Yeah, good luck with that. I would love there to be inbound hostiles. Nortia. Is that one of mine? I don't know. Oh, I got a achievement just now.
Oh, yeah?
Refining magnet.
Magnet. Oh, yeah.
Coordinates accounted for. Yeah.
Structure complete. Hostile forces have arrived.
Look what we found where.
Where is Waldo? Tell me!
Yeah. I have no idea.
All ordnance accounted
we'll
for
talk him. If you know what's good for you.
You pick him, I'll stick him.
Alright, so we've almost got the, fleet is under attack. Alright, not really sure where that's going down, but...
Our planet is under siege! Structure complete. Structure complete.
Call the shot. Sounds good.
What planet's under siege? Oh, that one. Oh, yeah, I pissed those guys off, too. Well.
Oh, you're making friends all over the solar system, aren't you?
Well, I took a lot of territory, to be fair. People don't like it when you do that.
I can get a little cross at you.
Yeah, sometimes.
All ordnance accounted for.
Structure complete.
Sometimes they get a little mad about it. And I'm also bombing this guy's planet. I forgot about that.
Okay, now there's the ticker.
That might have been why he's upset.
What? No.
All ordnance accounted for.
Yeah.
Research complete. ComSat has detected inbound hostiles.
The Verlin descendants have been defeated. Nice.
Nice. Was it you?
Nope. So that means there's a fleet lurking out there doing some mean things to people. Oh, that was Pink. Pink's the one that just got wrecked.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
That's good, right?
Yep. It also reminds me I should up my border security in the northern sector.
Yeah. I got some can racks to deal with over there.
Structure complete.
That's fine.
We need more crystal. That's fine.
I hate can racks because it's like, I was like, I should be able to take them with just a couple. Well, it's can racks, actually. Maybe no.
Structure complete.
Because they're really beefy. And they do stupid amounts of damage. Oh, fuck. I just bought a bunch of metal. I meant to.
Meant to buy the crystal?
Yeah. Oh, well. I didn't buy like that much, but I bought enough that it's like, fuck. You know.
Oh, and you've got all the money in the world.
Oh, our culture has been found. Neutralized
ComSat has
the enemy on Kypria. Where is that, though? I don't know.
West, maybe?
Yeah, I have no idea where that is. Oh, yeah, it is, yeah. It's an asteroid.
Hostile forces have arrived.
A holdout for culture.
Structure complete.
Alright, off we go, boys.
We'll see it done.
The Rebel Titan is just... Oh, jeez.
She's got some problems.
Yeah.
Damn.
It's one of those things, like, it's too much smoking.
How can I be of service?
Okay. Did you guys manage to push them off maybe a little bit? No? Did you manage to hold off so the Goss turrets could get built? No? Oh well. Pop over here right now.
Reporting in.
Secure the passengers!
Just hitting this guy with an ion bolt while I shell his planet. Like, yeah, you can't stop me. I'm just gonna keep doing it. Speaking of, I should really level up my bombard damage. Which I forget
always
which one.
Always
is that,
good.
Is that
military
missiles?
Middle of the tree all the way to the right. It should say high yield warheads, and before that, nuclear fallout.
Heavy fallout. High yield warheads, nice. Thanks.
More crystal is needed.
Oh fuck, I did it again.
Entering phase space.
How can I be of service?
Research complete.
Hold steady. We're going in. Brace for combat.
Epic. Ah, yes. Economic upturn. This is what we need.
Oh, nice. Oh, 106.4 credits a second.
Capital ship shields are down.
It's fine. It's fair and balanced.
I'm completely happy with this.
Yeah.
Our cannon is itching for a target.
The market for crystal is booming. I don't know why.
Like,
where's all the money? I don't know.
Oh man, I'm about to do something real troll. So right now my capital ship is like holding off as the enemy attack me, like with their capital ship and stuff.
Mm-hmm.
I've almost finished bombarding their planet. I'm gonna finish bombarding it, cap it, and then call an armistice. Be like, peace, yo.
That I actually want to see.
It's pretty troll. Pretty troll.
Our fleet is under attack.
Yeah, I know. I'm fighting on, like, too many fronts right now. Actually, now's the point where I could probably upgrade my fleet logistics. I mean, that hurts. But ultimately...
We have wiped out an enemy colony.
I wiped out the enemy colony. Do the thing. Actually, I might just be able to kill this guy. Never mind. Because I got my Kodiaks here now.
Secure the passengers.
Nice. Prepare to get wrecked, son.
Hostile forces have arrived.
Okay, that, this, these things. I'm gonna need one of these, one of those, one of that.
More crystal is needed.
Yeah, I know. I need lots of crystal. Even though it's like so expensive. And then we need to build lots of turret.
Insufficient metal.
Yeah, look what we found. I don't know, what did you find?
Our cannon is itching for a target.
Good day, Commander. For the home world.
Nice.
Ready to pack a punch.
Nice, nice, nice.
Planet development finished.
Oh.
What's up?
That's cute. That really is.
Mm-hmm.
I'm bombarding the enemy's planet with my Titan, my capital ship, and they send out a little assault carrier.
Oh, really?
Yeah, like, oh, we'll stop this. Watch this, and it's gone.
That's pretty funny.
Actually, just this little starfish sailing off into the sky into a brilliant blue ion explosion.
Where's the extreme xenophobia? I need that right now. He's doing the culture thing, which is fine, but... it's not ideal.
Gee, I wish I had that option. All I have is cultural forgiveness.
Yeah, extreme xenophobia, pretty good.
Planet development finished.
Should probably be okay, but build some stuff just in case. Hey, you finally ran out of metal. Go
you
me.
You pick him, I'll stick him.
Structure complete.
Come on, guys, kill it.
Brace for combat.
Well, I don't understand. Pink is dead, yet their culture is still attacking mine. What?
Yeah, that happens.
Structure complete.
You do realize you've lost the war, right?
Yeah. But that's how it goes, man. Alright, so... do I just get a bunch of Kodiaks, maybe? Like, they're pretty strong.
Allied forces are being attacked.
You can very rarely lose with an entire fleet of them.
Yeah.
Research complete.
I actually need metal now, so...
insufficient metal.
Do you have a lot of metal you can sell?
No, I just... spent out a lot of it.
Oh, it's alright. I was gonna ask you to crash the market for me. It's alright, I got enough anyway. How's this fight going? Oh, they're really pissed I
I can't believe I have over 100 in total income for cash, but I've got such shit for metal and crystals despite the fact that I've got factories everywhere.
Wow. They almost killed their planet back. That would have been bad. Inbound hostiles on where? Okay.
Structure complete.
Things are pretty interesting right now.
Ready for the front lines.
Nice, was that you that took him out?
Yep.
Nicely done. Yeah, I know, hostile culture is going to overthrow that. It's fine, I can't do anything about it.
Fight back.
Yeah, but...
we have wiped out an enemy colony. Structure complete.
I might be able to do something about it. Maybe.
ComSat has detected inbound hostiles.
Under defense, I can get the... no, not that one.
That's disgusting. Militia weaponry. Yeah. Any ship, station, or squadron operating within a gravity well that is owned by you, you get a 30% damage increase.
Oh, really?
Militia armor. When fighting in a friendly gravity well, militia teams eventually grab in or join your crews to fight against the enemy. Armor increase by a 4.0 rating.
That's pretty good, dude.
A coronal mass ejection heading toward in need. Where is in need?
I need to know.
I really do.
Ready for the front lines. Planet development finished.
It's my little guy.
Ooh, it's not mine.
Structure complete.
Oh, no, I don't have one.
Ready for the front lines.
I have one somewhere here, though. There he is.
Where
perfect.
To, Commander?
Go here.
An impending pirate raid.
Hopefully, don't die. You might.
ComSat has detected inbound hostiles. Research complete.
Yeah, we're gonna lose that shitty little base. Oh well.
Give the order. Our planet is under siege.
Oh, Norsha again, really?
Yes, Commander. Structure complete. Phase jump complete.
Oh, they're running. They're running here. Good. See, AI knows I have nothing set up. Let's go ahead and get those going.
Another structure is in the way.
I wish, bro.
Complete.
Oh shit.
Give the order.
I actually have their like fleet here.
Talk is cheap.
Survive little colony ship. Survive.
ComSat has detected inbound hostiles.
To where?
We've lost contact with one of our planets.
Yeah, we lost contact to who though?
Wait, inbound hostiles where?
Inbound hostiles everywhere. I'm fighting a lot of people in a lot of places. Things are rough.
Structure complete.
Did he make it? Little colony ship, jump! Oh well.
Get down!
Yeah.
Structure complete.
See what happens.
Our capital ship has been heavily damaged.
Whoa! Capital ship heavily damaged, not cool. Which one exactly? Not that one, shit. So my colonizing one. I thought I left here. Oh, I did leave it here. Oh, it's fucked, actually. Well, actually. Armistice! Lol. Can't fight anymore. Yeah. Okay, I pissed some people off, by the way.
Underway.
Where do you need me?
Top left. Like, I don't, like, need you. I kind of got out of it. It's, just somebody's really upset that I killed his stuff.
Our backup is joining,
you know. Whatever.
A hostile empire has launched their own Titan.
Oh, that ain't good. That is double plus ungood. I probably shouldn't be fighting the two-front war thing. You know?
That can go badly for you.
I feel like that's bad. Especially when the two fronts are, like, on opposite ends of the universe.
Provians. Provians?
Provians. Yeah.
What are they attacking me with? Oh, snap, a cobalt frigate.
Oh, really?
Not like this.
Yeah, really. Jeez.
Planet development finished.
Get rid of that.
I just want to know where this guy thinks he's going.
Structure complete.
Yeah, fair enough.
Because sooner or later, he's going to enter a gravity well that has fighters or some of my normal patrol ships running around. Then he's shit out of luck.
Yeah.
One of our foes is building something new.
Our planet is under siege.
One of our foes is building something new, apparently. Right, well,
ready for the front
should
line.
Be able to defend against that. But which planet, sorry, of mine is under attack?
Structure complete.
Oriani, no. Where does it say what one's under attack? Left?
Our fleet is under attack.
I think it's the left, yeah.
No, it doesn't say it there. Our planet, him, that one. Him. I don't even know what that is.
Been wiped out, and all is lost.
What's being wiped out? Can you fucking say that again, but in English, please?
How can I be of service?
Something on Cygnus.
Wasn't my capital ship. Cygnus.
So contact lost with your colony, not...
Right. Yeah, but, like, it doesn't say anything about that.
Hostile force approaching Magion. What? Who dares...
Cygnus.
Oh, it's another cobalt frigate. Is Yellow just being a troll now?
Yeah, I don't know what's going on. Yeah, Yellow's being a troll forever, though. I pissed him off quite a few times.
Sounds good.
Okay, yeah. Wait, was that your colony or mine?
Structure complete.
I haven't lost any yet.
Like, yeah, because I have no idea where that was, actually. I'll be honest. I know I lost that one. Oh, shit, my capital planet, apparently, almost died. At some point.
Yeah, that's not good.
Yeah. Oh, is that the one that died? My capital?
Oh, you're based on... Oh, Saigonia. Yeah, that thing took a beating.
Yeah, but actually it lost all its civilian infrastructure, too.
Was it hit with a super weapon?
Oh, yeah. I probably got...
Nova cannon?
I don't know, though, right?
Kypria. Where's Kypria?
Also, why are pirates attacking? I don't fucking know. It's just reached that point in the game where nothing makes sense. Do you know what I mean?
Mm-hmm.
It's like, oh, okay, I'm just... Yeah, like, I've got, like, 7 planets being attacked at one time. So I have no, like, literally no idea what's going on, ever.
Further planet upgrades are required.
Okay, planet under siege. And then I click it, and it doesn't tell me where it is, so... Okay, Matsuda, shitload of pirates, yeah, I know. Like, where is this planet, though? Okay, I know about that one. Matsuda, okay, that's fine. Ugh, I have no idea. Literally no idea what's going on. Well, alright. Things are happening.
I just say we slap the shit out of the Probians because I'm tired of getting these pop-ups of all, like, cobalt frigates in my gravity wells.
Oh, is that yellow?
Yeah.
Yeah, yellow's pretty fucking crazy. I don't understand how my allegiance on my planets can be low either. Considering... I mean, I started building broadcast towers, as you can see, because I fucking have way too much broadcast bullshit everywhere. Yeah, no clue.
Structure complete.
Okay.
Structure complete.
That's how it gotta be, game. Also, the music just hella died. How about you?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, there it is. I was gonna say, the music was just gone for a while. It's kind of weird.
Structure complete. Insufficient metal.
Yeah, I gotta love Deus Vault. It's the best option there, Baron.
Structure complete.
We're still pumping out,
development finished.
These guys here?
Insufficient metal.
Apparently we stopped doing that at some point.
Structure complete. Additional research required.
Works for me.
Yes, Commander. Ready for orders.
COMSAT has detected inbound hostiles.
Yes, Commander.
Approaching Garumna. I don't know.
Structure complete.
Wherever that is, ripping shit.
Ready for the front lines. Ready for battle.
Sounds good.
Do you wanna? Oh yeah, you're already heading on yellow, right?
Oh yeah.
I've got his capital in a second. Jump drive. So.
Well, the thing's like, you have pissed off a lot of people. Now you're going to pay for it.
Yeah, apparently, like, yellow keeps coming out of the star in the middle of the map. I don't know how he's doing that ever when he does it.
If on the off chance he has a starbase there with docking booms and construction yards, he can theoretically have a base in the middle of the sun.
Oh yeah, that's true. I didn't think about that actually. Recall it, man.
Additional research. It's just really stupidly risky because that's where all the pirates have to enter to leave.
Yeah, so the pirates like attack them. So I have no idea, man. It's interesting though. All right, yeah. He doesn't, because we have trade ships going through there all the time. Has he taken over one of the pirate bases, maybe?
Now, maybe that would be interesting.
I don't know, maybe he's doing it from the,
structure complete.
Like, one of the gas giants in the middle? I have no idea. I honestly don't know. Anyway.
Ready for orders. Transmission received.
Whisper from the Probians. This won't hurt a bit. Yeah, it's not, because you're terrible and you've only got cobalts.
Yeah. You don't have a whole lot of a chance, eh?
No.
Not really.
I'm just waiting for them to enter a gravity well that actually has ships in it that'll fight back. I'm like, oh, that cobalt just met a starbase. Cool.
Yeah.
inbound hostile. Like, if you thought one starbase was bad, TEC loyalists get two per gravity well.
More crystal is needed. Man, we're still needing so much crystal, like. Insufficient. Absolutely ridiculous.
Very true.
Right. Everyone else is like discovering cool stuff. What's up with that?
I think it's because we're actually bothering to research and look for it.
Yeah. Oh well.
Oh yes. 15% power into the regeneration and 20% max antimatter.
Yeah, I know, right? Oh wait, you found a thing?
Yeah, that was me. I found the power core.
Like, what the fuck? Why does everybody else... Do you understand? Like, I have more planets than anyone else in the game, and I don't find shit. Like, that's fucked up. That's actually fucked up. And, like, all the planets you have are, like, somebody's base planets? Like, do you know what I mean? So somebody would have just started with that. Like, if you're gonna put, like, random artifacts, it should be in the middle of the map. Am I right? Like, stuff you have to fight over? Not like,
well,
oh,
you've
yeah.
You've got one that you can take, and it's right here.
Where?
Structure pinged complete.
Oh, yeah, that's true, yeah. Kuiperia. But I mean, like, that's... But you see what I mean? That's like someone's base planet, essentially. Right? Structure that's complete. Fucked up, though.
Comsat has detected inbound hostiles.
Inbound hostiles to where? Exactly. I don't know.
Complete. A new colony has been founded. Our backup is joining the fight. Allied forces are being attacked. Structure complete.
Man, like, crystal, please.
Hostile forces have arrived. Insufficient metal.
Rip.
Insufficient metal.
Oh, I'm surprised they actually bothered to build defensive turrets on this one.
Yeah.
I mean, it's not going to do crap against 12 Kodiaks, but we'll see.
Reporting in.
Pirate raiders are on the loose.
Against the guy I gave a stupid high bounty against before. Woo.
Yeah, nice.
Structure complete. Structure complete. Comsat has detected inbound hostiles. Hostile forces have arrived. Structure complete. Research complete.
Plotting jump coordinates.
Structure complete. Other planet upgrades are required. Give the order.
Oh no, not inbound hostiles.
Yeah, what's happening?
I don't know, my game's just screaming at me because those Provians are being shitbags and someone else is trying to invade and...
Whatever you say.
Yeah, they are kind of shitbags, huh?
Structure complete. Structure complete.
How do I not have any logistics room?
All hands.
What? Oh, because that never got scrapped for some reason. Oh, hey, I found some Provians. They're attacking my capital planet with, like, a bunch of turrets that my... guys didn't build for some reason. I queued them up a long time ago, but oh, they've got a Titan.
Research complete.
Wow. How did that slip through? Just out of curiosity.
Oh, I don't know. It's fine.
Ready to pack.
Wow, they built that right next to.
It's interesting. Yeah.
Joining the fight.
They'll be able to stop it, right?
Oh yeah, I got a lot of guys next to her. I mean, they're gonna have to run away because I'm gonna like, kill their last planet if they don't.
I'll stick them.
Planet
development finished.
Research complete. I mean, that's one of those things, like, do I jump in after them, or are they going to come?
Plotting jump course.
I'm sure, well, I don't understand why the allegiance of all my planets is so low. When I have so many things producing culture and stopping enemy culture. It's like, what? Like, you know what I mean?
Mm-hmm.
Our backup is joining the fight.
Yeah, I think I'm alright.
Structure complete. Ready for battle.
Entering phase space.
Well, actually, I'll just send the troops over. Experimental weapons being constructed at where?
Good day, Commander.
Did you see where it was being constructed?
If they're talking about my Novalith cannon, then yes.
Is that Akhmatova?
Yep.
Research okay, complete. Thank fuck.
I figured some long-range bombardment would be in order.
Yeah, I've researched it. I just never got around to building one, because...
And I'm currently researching how to deregulate them.
Yeah, man.
We need more Doomsday weapons in our Doomsday universe.
Oh, yeah. I gotta love the Novalith.
Structure complete.
It's a freaking beautiful bastard gun.
Planet development finished.
Oriani? That's not me.
Oriani's building one?
Yeah.
Well, they're not building two.
Great, we've kicked off an arms race.
Structure complete.
That's me, dude.
Oh, alright, well, I can stop scanning through their planets to see which one it is now.
Yeah.
Comlink active.
Alright, can you check,
joining the fight.
Check where?
I think... I don't know if they ever colonized that or not, yeah.
Alright, I'll send my troops over.
Yeah, he's gonna probably lose his Titan. Probably.
What a damn fool.
Talk is cheap.
Mm-hmm.
Hostile force is approaching the road to nowhere. I know exactly where that is.
Is that what you called it?
Yeah, there's just this dinky little planetoid that has no tax slots, no research slots.
Structure complete.
Yeah, it's pretty good. It's a pretty good name.
Where do you need me?
Where is she? Okay. I was really tempted to... rename all my planets, but it's like, once you start expanding- Oh, shit! Fucking Titan with hella AoE, what was that?
Oh, the one- yeah, that can happen.
It's fucked up, actually. Thank God he only used that in Kodiaks.
Yeah, the beefiest thing around.
Yeah, exactly, so it's like it didn't actually do anything to me. Like, I don't
Although
care.
I did see that Sova carrier get cut in two.
Yeah.
What an idiot. He can't win this, but he's sticking in there.
Well, he doesn't have anything to fall back to, like, do you know what I mean?
Well, if he jumps back and hid amongst all the gauze platforms in a repair station, he'd be able to take a lot more of your stuff down.
Like where?
At the planet you're currently besieging.
That's what I mean. Right? Like, you know what I mean? That planet's gonna be gone soon. I'm not sure they have... I don't know if I'd send the whole fleet through. I'm not sure they have anything. Whoa! Are you watching these, like, fucking pirates, like, fly onto the map? Oh, right. No, those are my insurgents. Okay. Kilo.
Pirate rogues? These guys that are just passing through Matsuda?
Yeah, those are my insurgents. I just have them, like, randomly attack everybody's stuff. I can't control that. Just...
Does that include my stuff?
I don't know. I honestly don't.
I'm going to start fortifying my bases that are adjacent to yours now.
Oh, no, it's not, like, anything adjacent. It could just be any random planet. Like, they just fly in. It's like, whatever. You know?
Structure complete.
Yeah, thank God that AoE... Like, it hurts, but, like, Kodiaks are... Prepare for phase just so beef. Alright, well, there goes his cap... Or his Titan and his capital. So, guys, he's completely out of the game.
No, he's still got something. He hasn't quit yet.
Well, I still got his asteroids to kill, or like his little asteroid. Yeah, Provians are dead. Yeah.
Whew.
Yeah.
Ready for battle.
Glorious.
I unlocked the finest hour, dude. Yes.
Good day, Commander.
Finest hour is so good.
Go ahead. Yes, Commander.
That's so weird. Yeah, he never built there. I don't know why.
That or it got wiped out by pirates.
Oh, yeah, maybe, I guess.
You are the rebels.
Yeah.
Talk is cheap.
Oh, no, actually, they're like, resistance members. For, like, pirates in the game, you can pay them to attack people. But, that's because I... Oh, God, Zelfus. It's because mm-hmm. I'm playing as the TEC.
Oh, yeah, sorry, I was rubbing my eyes.
Yeah. I sound like hell. But, because I'm playing as, like, the Rebel faction of TC with the Rebellion expansion, they added you can play as Loyalist or Rebels, and it kind of changes your tech and stuff like that, and your Titan's completely different, which is really cool. But, yeah, so because I'm playing as the Rebels, I can just have, like, insurgents across the world be like, down with the man, and just, like, randomly attack planets. It's all right. Yeah, that's what I thought. I thought it was his beard, too. It sounded just like his beard. But, yeah, I guess not.
All hands, prepare for phase jump.
Let's march on this enemy. Piss him off.
How can I be of service?
So I'm going for blue, and then we'll sweep up and around.
Wait, Yoshino is under siege.
Go ahead.
Where? What?
Deploying.
What?
What?
The shit? There's two Percherons just sitting here launching fighters at me.
Yo, what is this thing? There's a fucking Titan coming. A Titan just went into the star. I don't know where it's intending to go. Do you have all your shit defended? Oh, I got a planet that's not defended, actually. Fuck.
More crystal is needed.
Okay, that one's defended. That one's defended. Oh, fuck, this one isn't.
More crystal is needed.
Yeah, I know, I need more crystal.
Additional research required. More crystal is needed.
I know, more crystal, I know.
Additional credits required.
Time is at 12. Oh shit, 12:30.
Oh, we're so close though. Well, we're not though, really. Like, it's probably another half hour to beat the rest of the game, eh? Oh well. What was that?
Got hostiles, instruction.
Yeah, they're heading for me with the Titan.
What planet? Ping it.
Peleus, which is like hella far away. I don't think I'll have enough of the Goss stuff set up in time.
My troops are on the way.
Okay, thanks. I'm moving in on blue, so
I'm kind of hoping they detour through Magion because this planet is defended to hell and back.
Yeah. Nice. That's another guy out of the game.
Huh. Where do you need
capital ship shields are down. Why? For what?
That just leaves purple.
Ah.
Blue and... Whoa, hey, I see it. It's really booking it.
Yeah. What?
That's really off the friggin' flight lanes.
Hey, may the fourth be with you, man.
Structure complete. Further planet upgrades are required.
Yeah, that Titan was going pretty fast, eh? I never knew why it was called, like, May the 4th be with you. I know, like, May 4th, durr, but, like, I don't know what May 4th has to do with Star Wars. No idea. I've been a Star Wars fan, like, my whole life, pretty much. Never understood that one. It feels like it was, like, a newer thing, so.
Your orders!
Come on, boys. Get over here.
Structure complete.
Nice. Hands, more snipe damage. More damage.
Structure complete.
We'll see it done.
No, I get the joke. Borrowed. I just don't understand, like, why May 4th.
Friendly fleet has arrived.
Like, is it anything special, or is it just someone was like, Lamau, am I right? Ruffle, ruffle. It's like, cool memes, bro, but like, you know what I mean?
Research complete.
Shouldn't, like, I don't know, the day episode 1 or episode 4, I guess, came out and be a thing. I have no idea, like,
structure complete.
Look, there's
planet development
whatever.
Finished.
There's a Polaria in the system too? What the hell?
Give the order.
Oh, there's some shit going on.
What is going on in this game?
Oh, yeah, I know. There is shit going down.
Pirate raiders are on the loose.
Oh, they finally finished chewing through Teal, huh?
Oh, did they? Yeah. Well, wow, yeah, his bounty's finally gone.
20,000 credits later.
Jeez. We should probably call it a night, though.
Alright, saving.
I don't want to, but, you know.
Yeah. Working all that.
Plotting jump coordinates. Structure complete.
All right, game saved, work.
You know what's bullshit?
What?
Let's talk about bullshit. So, I mean, this is supposed to be balanced, right?
Because,
like, they pre-make the maps.
Structure complete.
Every other person?
Yes.
Their ice planet... Oh, well, actually, that doesn't work. The ice planets have, like, random values of, like, fucking asteroids. Like, mine had 4...
Mine had 3.
Yeah, but the guy beside me had 2.
Mm-hmm.
Like, that's horseshit. Like, imagine... Oh, how much crystal do you get? None. Oh.
I think that's... maybe they're trying to encourage us to trade?
No, that's not... No. Because every... Like, all the other stuff has, like, the same amount of resources for the most part, right? Like, yeah. Okay, one of the volcanics doesn't.
A new colony has
but, do you know what I mean? You've already quit the game, right?
Yeah, I'm out.
Okay. But, so it's like, I just get more crystal than everybody at the start, because mine just lucked out. Do you know what I mean? That adds up a lot. Like, I mean, that's 0.12 a second. Times 60 seconds in a minute, times 60 minutes in an hour-long game. Actually, how long were we playing? We're playing 3 hours. So that is 180. So that's an extra 1,296 crystal. Not counting bonuses. Like, with bonuses, that's, too fucking much. Let's see, I think I get about a 25% bonus or something, but, like, what the fuck? Balance. Yeah.
Well, we'll pick this up tomorrow.
All right, take it easy, man.
All right, gentlemen.
Kind of loser goes to bed. Just kidding, guys. I mean, it's 3:30. And as per usual, I'm probably going to be up until about 8, so we'll probably do some stuff. I'm not really sure what, though. Yeah, to be fair, though, I guess, like, people did have access to some artifacts that I didn't, you know what I mean? Yeah, I mean, artifacts are pretty OP. So I guess it could be like one of those like asymmetrical balance things where it's like it's not balanced, but it's balanced because fuck you. You know what I mean? Yeah. Yeah. Stuff and things. Anyway, I'll be back in like 5 minutes, guys. See you then.